Oi. Oi. Good afternoon, Fit Fam. Buenos tardes, mis huevitos. Boa tarde. How are all of you today? We've got some silly business to attend to today. We're grinding out the mini-me's today, 100%. Not grinding them up physically like in a blender, because that would be messed up, but I mean, like, making them stronger. You know? That's the plan today. You feel me? I think it should be a pretty chill stream. And I think Pac will be logging in later, too, so we can see what's going on with him. You know, I haven't seen him in a few days. I'd like to talk to him, you know? How's my stream chat doing today? Good to see all of you. Good to see all of you. That's another beautiful day on our wonderful island, right? All right, let me just make sure the children have not starved to death in the camper basement. Yeah, this is a totally legit place to raise mini-me's, you know? It's totally legit, guys. Believe me. Although, I do have to clean my inventory. Eh! All right, hold on. There you are. Oh, someone's hungry. Om nom 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 nom. Om nom 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 nom. Okay. Ooh, oh, we can level you up big. Oh, we only have 10 minutes. So let's do as much of this as we can right now. Okay, so first things first. Let me put all these ores away. These mob drops that we got from yesterday. There we go. Okay. I hope alerts are working today. Because they stopped working halfway through the stream yesterday. Someone hit that follow button so I can see if it's working. Please be working. Right, someone needs to hit that follow button. Come on, come on. There we go. Okay, two people hit it. Please show up. Hold. Oh, it's not showing up still. That sucks ass. Fuck. Oh, man. Come on, Twitch. Oh, hey! Daida, thank you so much. Okay, it's coming through. It's coming through fucking finally. Fucking finally. Thank you. I'm glad it's working. Woo! All right, so anyway. We're running out of time here. We need to feed our minis. Okay, this one. Copper, gunpowder, and raw iron. And string as well. Alright, so I know we've got copper. Tons of it. We'll do this. Okay. We need gunpowder next. There we go. Oh, hey, thank you, Daniel Draws. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Too good to me. Alright, here we go. More gunpowder. Give that to you. Good, good, good. And then we need string as well. Hey, Kifo, thank you for that sub as well. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, here we go. Perfect. All right. Mob drops. Put these back in. All right, so how are we doing here? Nice. Oh, I can spawn another one now. Hey! Look at this little bald bitch! Look at this little bald bitch! Oh, thank you, Miyoshi. I appreciate that. Huevito tres. Alright, so we gotta level you up too. Okay, leather, copper, gold. Oh, we have gold, so... There we go, and then we have more copper. Wait, how much copper did we need? Oh, I think we need a little bit more. We need like this. Perfect. Muy bien, muy bien. And then what else do you need? What else do you need, kid? Leather, got you. Oh, I can spawn yet another one? Oh, man. Having kids is expensive. Holy shit. Yeah, this is gonna be, There we go. Yeah, it's a lot. There's a lot in here already. Yeah, we got to do more tasks, though. All right, leather. I'm pretty sure we have only four? No, we got to have more than that, right? Maybe in miscellaneous. I'm almost positive I've got more somewhere. Leather. I think, you know what? I've got some up in my actual base. Let me go get some real quick. Hopefully I can do it before the tasks reset. That'd be ideal. Here, let's get out of here real quick. So what am I sipping on today? I'm sipping on tea today. I got some protein cookies for later if I get hungry, though. Oh, I've got good tea today. Good tea. Right, there we go. It should be perfect. Just what I needed. So let's get down to the basement. Hey, Proxy, thank you so much for the 3 months. Hell yeah. Te aprecio mucho. Thank you. All right, so let's get down here. All right, so. You just need copper. Okay, there we go. Almost ready to level up. Almost. What are your tasks? Iron. Okay, got you. What about you? Just four iron. And then you want the copper. Got you. I have copper. Go. There we go. All right. So I should probably put some armor on these guys, even just like a little bit. It doesn't have to be good. It just has to be good enough. You feel me? So why don't we do... Prot 2, Projectile Protection 4, and Breaking 3 for now. I know it's almost destroyed, but it's better than nothing, eh? Oh, they can't put armor on you. They have to be level 2. That's right. They got to be level 2 before I can put armor on them. They're useless right now. They are useless. All right, so we'll put this back in for now. So y'all just better chill for now. Let's see. So we do need to go get some raw iron because I'm almost... Okay, I do have a little bit here. I have enough to level up the level 1 guy. Like right here. I could do this one. But we need more iron and gold specifically. So we should actually go mining for some right away today. Just to be sure we've got enough to feed these kids. I'm just a simple man trying to feed his children, you know? That's all I'm doing. You know? I'm just trying to provide for my family. All right, so let's go down deep into the mines. Let's go to the mine shaft by Ramon's house again, because that was pretty... bountiful as far as ores went. Let me grab some. Why is it lagging? There we go. Oi! Miles is on. I wonder how her construction is going. There we go. All right, so let's get into the mine real quick. There we go. I'm going to turn... Yeah, I'll keep shaders on for now. It just anytime I get close to Royer's chunks, the game starts lagging to shit. It's like Tub Chunk is... I think Royer Chunk might be worse than Tub Chunk, personally. I think it might actually take the cake. Alright, so we need iron and gold specifically. Okay, here's some iron. Good. I will keep shaders on, though, because we can see the glow of the ores a lot more easily. But yeah, Stream Chat, so right now, everyone tell me what country you're watching from. Who we got today? Who we got? We got Russia, England, USA, the Attic. Okay. I see how it is. Where else? Oops. Chile, Poland. Nice. Brazil, France, Argentina. The fridge? Okay. Sure. Whatever you say. Ireland? Nice. Spain? Brazil? Hong Kong? UK? Finland? Wonderful. Alright, so... Delete that real quick. So yeah, we need as much gold and iron as we can get our hands on right now. Fortune 3 will make our lives a bit easier. We got some gold and iron right here. Perfect. Yeah, the minis are going to need as much of this as they can get. It sucks that you need ores specifically, because we have so many ingots that we need to get rid of. I mean, I guess, like, if you're just playing with the mod normally, it's probably better to just be the raw materials instead of the ingots, but still. There we go. Oh, yeah, all this good iron. This iron, yes, yes. Love me some iron. Fuck. Hey, thank you, Lychee. I appreciate that. Hell yeah. Wait, how many months? 4 months. Wow. Te aprecio mucho. Thank you, thank you. Very cool. Very based. Very based. All right. Let's get over here real quick. Grab that. Yeah. Yes, these mini-me's will be eating a lot of raw gold, so we have to make sure they are getting their vitamins and minerals. Up here, I could probably... Just buy a slingshot up there. Oh, thank you, Linoleums, I appreciate that. We're trying to right now, we're trying to slay. There we go. Alright, so let's see if I can do another one in there. Perfect. Oh, hey, Hannah, thanks for the 5. Your kids in the basement of your dragon. Very true, very true. They need a nice, humble, modest upbringing. And I feel like in the van is probably the best way to do it. Speaking of vans, where's Peck? He should be on any minute now. There we go. Okay, I wonder if the minis will need redstone at some point. Let's just grab some extra to be safe. And even if they don't, Tubbo usually needs some every now and then. But then again, I think Tubbo's pretty set on redstone for a while. With all the craziness he's been doing in Tub Chunk. Cucaracha! Dead. You are dead. Not big surprise. All right, more iron. Good, 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 good. Yo. Wonderful. Yep, this is exactly what we needed. How are we doing? So we have a stack and a half of iron. Only 11 gold, though. We gotta fix that. Oh, Luna, thank you for the 2 months. I appreciate that. Yeah, so we got plenty of iron, so I want to focus more on gold right now. I think we have to delve a little deeper for, like, the good gold. We could always go to the Mesa biome, like Ground Zero area, to get some more gold, because it's way more common in that biome. But maybe if we just go deeper, we'll find some. Although, I think we need more copper as well. We used up a lot of copper in trying to feed all the minis, so definitely get some copper as well while we're at it. All right. Yeah, I think the Mesa is going to be the go-to. Yeah, let's go to the Mesa. Let's go Ground Zero. Oh, hey, Julia, thank you for the 2 months. This is howdy, huevitos. Yes, como estas? Alright, it's cooling down a bit. I can actually sip it now. I'm going sip-o mode. Oh, that's a good cup of tea right there. I tell you what. Good cup of tea. Alright, so let's delve down. Oh, that's exactly what I wanted. Uh-oh. Hello. Let's see. Oh, Cemetery, thank you for the 4 months. Glad you had the set. Yeah, it was a great time. Everyone misses each other already. I think we're planning, like, another get-together in the next few months. We, like, not even convention-related, just we miss each other already, so it's cool. It's cool. More gold. Yes, this is what I wanted. Just what I needed. Just what I needed. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I must feed the children raw gold to make them strong. That's right. Okay. I'm looking around. Yeah, there's more gold up there, so yeah, let's squawk up there. Hello. So let me make like a little hole in the side of it real quick. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Damn it. Okay. At least the hole's there now, so perfect. Okay. Break all that. I think that's it. Good. All right, so then... Oh, more copper over here. Yeah, let's get the copper. Whoa, hello. Whoa. Take it easy down there, hey? Take it easy. Whoa. The whole... Peter, the horse is here. All right, gets his copper. Good, 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 good. Ooh. Yes, yes, yes. We must feed the children. Raw minerals from the earth. It's good for them. Like when you see small children eating dirt, this is why. They yearn for the minerals. They yearn for the materials. Hello, whoa. I thought I had my shield for a second. No, I've got torches. Here we go. All right, good. I need more gold though. I need more. My body hungers for more. Actually, for blocks, can I put... Okay, no. So blocks, mochila is full. What about miscellaneous for end rods? There we go. Ominous banner. Bye-bye. The bear dust I'll put in there for now for safekeeping. Ow, shit. You little bastard. How are you even shooting arrows? You have no bow in your hands. It's literally spitting it out of its mouth. Look at that. Like, literally, the skeleton was like, "Whoop-tooyah!" Just spitting arrows. And what will they think of next on the Qsmp? Yeah, forget using bows, just spit the arrows, dude. Why didn't they think of that in the Middle Ages, you know? Could have conquered Earth. Alright, so let's start putting some of these ores in the backpack. There we go. Much better. Grave metal scrap goes in too. Bones. Wonderful. There is some gold on the ceiling, but there's also gold on the floor. I'm going to go for the gold that's easier to reach. That's just me, though. Oh, hello. Are you going to spit arrows too? No, I don't think so. Oh, I hear a knight pissed off somewhere. I hear you, all right. So anyway, I've been looking, I've been checking some of the... Oh, wait, hold up. Thank you, Red Wolf. How am I supposed to... Yes, we are planning to add some more soon, very soon. So I just, now that I'm back from TwitchCon, I've been able to start organizing stuff for the channel. Yeah, we're introducing new point rewards. We're going to have new sub emotes. Yeah, we got a lot going on, so don't worry. It's soon, very soon, I promise you. Alan, oh, 7 months, hell yeah. But no, yeah, I'm very excited to be adding some very shortly. Like, as in within the next few days. All right, here, more gold and more copper, just what we needed. Okay. There's some iron there. Screw it, we'll go for the iron too, why not? Just one, but then we have two. Okay. There we go. But yeah, I already miss all of my QSMP friends. Vegas was so much fun. Like, everyone, I bet a lot of you that go to conventions probably feel this way too, but there's like a post-con depression in a way, or like you're sad that you've gone back home and like your friends are gone. You know, I'm has anyone else felt that way about like going to conventions like afterwards? Am I the only one? But that, so like literally Quackity and like Celibit are like, we need to plan something in the next few months. Like we need something to look forward to. So I'm like, I'm okay, I'm game. Wherever in the world you want to go, I'm game. There we go. Yeah, I know we can get coal for free at our Wither Skeleton farm, but I just like having a little bit extra on hand. Mainly because other people also use the farm as well, and sometimes they'll just take the coal. So it's, if I can get some on my own here, it's pretty useful. Okay, there we go. Oh, this should be plenty for feeding the minis. But here's the thing. I say it should be plenty, but these things multiply very quickly. So they multiply like rabbits. So we got to make sure we've got a lot. It's better to have too much or too many than too few, you know? Good, good, good. Do you really not get XP from mining copper? I guess you really don't. It's not like redstone or whatever. Even like... even coal you get XP from, so it's pretty strange that you don't get it from copper. I don't know. None of the metals drop XP? Oh, good point. Alright, oh, we got some iron, copper, and gold all in a line there. Okay, let's see. Okay. Can I stop bouncing? God damn. What the fuck? Yeah, if I could stop bouncing, that'd be fucking awesome. Thank you. No, I guess we're just... you know what? Fuck it, dude. There we go. It's just out of reach. Just out of reach. We'll just do a little parkour jump to it. Perfect. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Perfect. All right. I think this should be enough for now. We can always come back, though. All right. So let's go back to feed the mini-me's, shall we? Take another sip of my tea, and we are good. Yeah, because they needed all these raw materials. Okay, so wait a minute. Summon. Summon. Oh, there you are. Wait. Two. Three, four. Where's one? Where the fuck is one? Okay. One, two, three, four. Got you. Okay, you're all accounted for. Good, good, good. All right, so we've eaten one. Mahogany logs. I think I've got mahogany. No, damn, I got nightshade. Fuck. We used to have a bunch of mahogany logs. Yeah, we don't have any. Shit. What about you? What do you need? Iron? Oh, I got iron for you. And slime balls. Okay, that's fine with me. So let's get some more iron out, shall we? Iron. Oops. There we go. Oh, Xanthi, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Thanks for the tier one. All right, so let's see. I also need slime balls. We do have enough, but, like, we're actually using up a lot of slime for this, I've noticed. Alright, so you need iron. There we go. Oi! Okay, can we level you up yet? No, not yet, but it's more than halfway up to leveling up. Cypress wood. Yeah, where the hell are we going to get that? Okay, so let's see. Wavito 1. Mahogany log still. Fuck. What about you? No tasks right now. Damn. Where's the other one? Here we go. Gotta keep track of you little punks. Nothing either. Okay, so the level 2s, we can still level up a bit. Redwood. Oh, wait a minute. Dapper has a redwood farm. Okay, all right, children. I'm going to put you back in the basement while I go steal from a missing egg. Okay? I'm going to put you in the basement once more. Yeah, you're going in. You are going in. Into my basement, children. And you are not coming out until I say so. You are going in the fucking basement. You little punks. Be grateful I feed you anything. Huh? Is the server lagging? What the fuck? Stay. There we go. Yeah, that's weird. Right-clicking all of a sudden. So, the keyboard command works, but the whistle doesn't. That's strange. Anyway. Okay, so. Let's go to Dapper's farm real quick and get a bunch of redwoods. And then we can level that one up. Because I think once we get it to level 3, it'll actually start fighting shit. Which is what we want. That's ideal. There we go. So let's use the warp stone. I believe it was called Top Farm. No? Fuck. Top lookout? No, fuck. What was it called? Dapper's home. Yep, here we go. But how do I get up? No. Shit. Oh yeah, isn't there a way to get up over here? Yeah, that's right. There's like a secret way. Damn. Man, Bambo Halo's base lags the fuck out of me. No, I know there's a way. What was it called? Okay, here we go. Did he remove? Hold on. Did all of the waystones on the top get removed? Yeah, I do not see any up there. Oh, shit. Alright, we need to find a new way up, I guess. We gotta find a new way up. Oh, here we go. No, that was not correct. All these are reinforced, so this... Okay, that's not it. Man, he does not make this easy. Alright. Yeah, there's gotta be a different way up in the main part of the base, I'm guessing. That's not this. I'm looking for elevators. What about go through here? Right? Damn. Yeah, there's got to be a way up. Hold on. Where's my code breaker? It's only got one. The code breaker has been disabled through the config file. What? Well, fuck me, apparently. Fuck me, apparently. I guess I'm not getting Redwood today. Hold on. Unless he had some at his old farm. I don't think so, though. Yeah, that's not Redwood. Although, actually, that might be. Ow, stupid fucking turrets, dude. Alright, here we go. So, spruce. No, over here was Redwood. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, I mean, if, like, just a little bit of this goes missing, I mean, Dapper's not gonna miss it, right? Yeah, we're just, I'm just, you know, doing what human beings do, which is cut down redwoods because we can. We do not respect the majestic beauty of nature. We transform the land to our own will. We bend it. Yeah, this is completely sustainable, right? What's the worst thing that could happen with deforestation, you know? What's the worst thing that could happen? You know, nothing. Nothing. Let's get a stack at least. Yeah, what kind of monster would steal from a missing child? See, you can't even tell. Look. You literally can't even tell it's missing. You literally can't even tell. Alright, there we go. Put this fucking useless codebreaker away. Okay, back to feed the children. There we go. In we go. I swear it's not mine. It's not mine. It's not mine, folks. It's not mine. It is not mine. It is not mine. All right. Where the fuck did they go? Okay. There we go. Okay. Which one of you bastards needed the redwoods? It was you. There. Okay. Eh? Are you kidding me? Red wood? Wood? Red wood? Wood? How do you even get that? Wood? Wood? Hold on. This is stupid. This is stupid. How the shit?
Thank you for make my days better. You saved me from...
You're welcome. Also. My pleasure. Okay, there we go. What the fuck? Also, it wastes? Oh, God. All right, where'd you go, you little punk? There we go. But I'm glad I can make your day better. Oh, there we go. Oh, it is so close to leveling up. Oh, it is so close. Okay. It's looking good. You're doing good, kids. You're doing real good, kids. Yeah. You're almost level 3 now. Just like your old man. Alright, are you any of you hungry? No, don't look like it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, pick? Oh yeah, we haven't checked spawn yet. Oh, is he going to the museum? Maybe. We'll have to meet up with him in a little bit. I'm guessing Mouse is probably working. Yep. Probably working on, like, the haunted house or whatever. Is my guess. So let's see. Oh, Dakota! Thank you for that sub. I appreciate it. Take a sip. Here we go. Okay, what are you two looking at, huh? Okay, so they're not level 2 yet, so I can't give them armor. He said, yes, everything looks so odd. Where do you want to meet? Oh, 10 minutes? Perfect. Where should we meet? It says 117 now, so at 127, or like 130 roughly. At spawn. I was gonna say though, did you all see those weird like water particles that showed up like for half a second? I swear I'm not hallucinating. You all saw that too, right? There was like a pillar of water bubbles that briefly appeared here. No, seriously, look back in the VOD and you will see it. A couple of you did, yeah. You had to be looking right on the crosshair to see it. I know, it was weird. I swear, I'm not crazy. I'm not loco, okay? I promise. There was something there. It was probably just a visual glitch, is my guess. Fit, did you do drugs? No, I did not do drugs, okay? I am completely sober right now. I'm just sipping tea. It's just tea. Oh, man. Y'all are gaslighting me, 100%. Y'all are gaslighting me. Okay, so let's just make sure that we have no other tasks for the mini-me's for now. Okay. Cypress wood, but I don't even know where the hell to get stripped cypress wood. Actually, we could probably do the stripped spruce. We have the means to get that. So I think I have spruce. Okay, we do. Okay, so how many did it need? 26? 25, got you. Perfect. There we go. Oops. Take the A. There we go. Oh, I can't right click with this? I need to use an actual axe? Well, shit. Weapons. Where's like the fancy schmancy axe that I used? Here it is. The Great Reaper Axe. This is clearly its intended purpose. There we go, okay. There we go.
Hello, Don Weevil.
Oh, Juanito, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Te aprecio mucho. Thank you so much. All right, so this should do it. I think that's 25, right? Yep, it is.
Hi, fit good to watch you streaming on the island. You are an amazing streamer. Just don't abandon your minime like Quackity.
Oh, I won't. I will not abandon it. Although, Quackity's... Oh, thank you so much, first of all, for the 3 months. But Quackity's minime has gone missing. Wait, what do you mean? Wait for his reaction. Wait, what do you mean? What did I miss? Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm kind of stupid, apparently, because I can't fucking read. Strip spruce wood. It is so anal about the kind of wood it wants. It's like literally the same thing. Such. All right. I'm not mad. It's just a block game. Gremlin, thank you so much for the 2 months. Wavito 1 needs wood. Yeah, no shit. All right, we can fix this. Maybe. Oh shit! No, we're sorry, Dapper. I'm stealing from you again. I'm stealing from a missing child again. Okay, Leia, let's get out of here. Yeah, we're gonna steal some spruce. Do I feel bad? I mean, yeah, I do, but I must raise my children. Yeah, I know, it's in the crafting table. I know. Okay. All of you, your smug aura mocks me. I do not like it. Your smug aura mocks me, and I do not like it. Oh, shit. The stupid turrets. Little bastard shoot me in the ass. Okay. Yeah, like, just get rid of him at this point. The code monster is not gonna be deterred by little turrets now. I'm sorry. It's just not happening. Ow. It's 27, but we're gonna need a little more than that because it does use up a bunch unintentionally. There we go. That looks normal. Actually, wait a minute. It did say Cyprus. Is there Cyprus here? Let's check real quick before the tasks reset. Is this Cyprus? Oh! Shoot. Okay. No. Well, I'm not gonna do it. 30. Okay, good. Perfect. Yep. Yeah, get out of here. Alright, so then. There we go. There, now we will have the proper logs. Go. This is ridiculous. Taking care of Ramon was easier than this shit. It's absurd. It is absurd. Okay. Let's try again. great. Where is it? Here we go. Stripped spruce wood. 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 Must chop wood. Zane, thank you for the 2 months. How am I doing today? I'm slightly annoyed that the Mini-Me mod is so anal about what kind of wood it wants to take in. But, you know, it is what it is, folks. It is what it is. We take things one step at a time. Okay. There we go. Level up, baby. Green mushroom. I don't actually have those, do I? Oh, I've got 2 of them. That is not enough for the tasks. Unless, wait a minute. Can I grow them with bone meal? That would be extremely based. Let me try. Where are the bones at? Oh, drops. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If we can grow them somehow, then we are in business.
Hello, Fit. I hope this is understood, since I am still learning English. I found out about you through the Qsmp, and I must say...
Oh, thank you. Oh, your birthday? Well, happy birthday. Feliz cumpleaños. I hope you enjoy. I hope you enjoy, and thank you so much for being here and spending your special day with us. We appreciate you. Te aprecio mucho. Thank you, thank you. That's very cool. All right. So, does it need to be, like, in a dark place? Or like on cobblestone or something? Okay. Yeah, let's try on like regular ass stone. Like, let's try in here. Ooh, okay, okay. Oh, does it just need to be on stone? Okay, hold on. Yeah, okay, so it will grow, but I think it needs to be on stone. Yeah, okay, so I think we've got some extra. Cyan says this is actually painful. Well, then fucking leave! What's making you stay here? You don't want to watch me grow a mushroom and get the fuck out of here? Fuck's the matter with you, huh? All right, let's see. I think it has to be regular stone, sadly, which I don't think we have. We could smelt some cobble real quick, though. Refill settings, yeah, so let's swap that out for the smelting upgrade briefly. There we go. I will grow these mushrooms, damn it. Alright, so I think just one is all we need. There we go. We'll put it in the corner here. Alright. Does it not have enough room even here? It must not have enough space. Yeah, let's try like in a... It's a learning experience. It's a learning experience. We'll put it way out in the open here where there's like not a lot of light. Yeah, we'll put it like right here. If it won't grow here, then it's Jover, dude. It is so Jover. Yeah, it should grow here. Oh, it's too bright. Of course. It's seriously still too bright? Are you kidding me? Okay. Eh? Right, let's here. If it doesn't grow in here, then I'm giving up. This better fucking work. Oh shit, we gotta meet Peck. I just remembered. Oh shit. Oh, he's in the museum though. Okay. Yeah, we'll try. You know, we'll go to Pierre's base and we'll try my ceiling in a little while. Okay. Okay, let's go get some more bones from the XP grinder then, if that's the case. But by the time we need to give the mini-me's more green mushrooms, like they'll have new tasks by then. It's fucking bullshit. My jimmies are rustled right now. My jimmies have been rustled by this stupid mushroom. This is absurd. There we go. Oh, thank you, Grahus. Thank you. I appreciate that. Grahus. Okay. Yeah, let's go to fucking spawn. Let's talk to this stupid Cucuruchito until Peck shows up. No, not pump. No. And I just wasted 3 XP. 6 XP, by the way. You're a bitch. Alright, how are you today? What is your name? Oh shit. We broke it, everyone. It said cock too many times yesterday. Man, but let's see. Is anything else different at spawn? Can you say rooster in French 5 times? This is, I thought, yeah, it's completely busted. It is broke. It is broken. You hate to see it, folks. You hate to see it. You know, Cupum, that's true. Maybe because I called it a bitch, it doesn't want to talk to me anymore. Maybe it'll talk to Peck. If it talks to Peck and not me, then we know that it is discriminating against bald men. That it's I on in this day and age, discriminating against bald men. You hate to see it, folks. You hate to see it. Okay, so the black concrete has gone through even the adoption center. It is like literally spreading all over the place. Yeah, like everywhere. It hasn't really reached Palm's little area yet, but it's right on the outside, so it's probably not far along. Or not far away. There we go. Yeah, it is still fucked. Well, if Pac's still at the museum, we could try going to Apierre's base and trying to grow these mushrooms. Oh yeah, let's go to the XP farm real quick, grab a bunch of bones, and then we'll have the bone meal ready. Isn't that right? So I thought, okay. XP farm. Now, was it A Pierre? It was A based. There we go. Where's the elevator to go up to the top? Exit. Yeah, there's a way up, I know. Exit. We didn't put it... The light? Are you sure? There's got to be a way to get to the top. Ah! I see. Is there even any mycelium left on this mushroom island? It would probably be up here. He may have covered all of it, though. Yeah, my map data is just updating now. Okay, there is. Wonderful. Okay. Let us try again. Whoa! Okay. Okay. We're a business. We're in fucking business, folks. GG. So it needs mycelium. I see how it is. I see how it is. Okay. Whoa, shit! Oh, groovy. Oh, I can't believe I'm about to feed my children shrooms. I am not a responsible parent. All right, so shrooms, here we go. The rest of these away, ores. There we go. Got all the shrooms. How many we pick up from this? Okay. Let's feed him. Feed him some shrooms, baby. Let's make sure Pac's not waiting for us at spawn. No, he's good. Here we go. I'm ready, Don Huevo. All right, let's just feed the kid real quick and then we'll be off. Are you hungry? Why can I not interact with this thing all of a sudden? Like, it's got no tasks at all. This one's fine. It has to be lag, right? It has to be. Whoa! Oh, there we go. Okay, that was bizarre. Hey! Level up, baby! All right, come here. Can I give you a weapon yet? If you... No. All right, so, oh, more copper? Okay. Oh, shoot. Pack's waiting for us. Okay, let's make this quick, kid. Consume your copper! All right. Anyone else need some yummy copper? Yummy! Yummy! All right, no, we're good. All right, let's not keep Pack waiting. Let's go. Let's go.
What are you gonna do if Cucuruchito flirts with a pack? You can't spray the thing down with golden carrots.
Well, like it's not flirting with anyone right now because it's broken. I tried insulting it earlier. Like I said, though, maybe it's just ignoring me now. Maybe it'll talk to Pack. We'll see. But anyway, let's go. Boa tarde.
Boa tarde, Finn. How you doing, my friend?
Good. How you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm super happy to be back, you know, to Qsmp. I was missing so much the island.
Oh, yeah. Like, a lot has changed in the last week, hasn't it?
Yeah, you know, like, I just got to this to the server, and I'm looking, like, at the spawn area, and there's so many odd stuffs, and each, like... Like, what is this, Fit? What is this? There's...
Oh, yeah.
This is not Walter Bob, right?
No, it's not Walter Bob. No. But there's like three of these dead bodies that we found on the server so far.
Oh, so there's more? I just found out too, you know?
Yeah. Okay, so you saw this one and you probably saw the one by Richarlison's house, right?
Oh, by Richarlison? Like, you mean the museum?
Yeah, the museum.
Oh, yeah, there's the only two I saw. Can you show me the third one?
Yeah, this way.
Oh, and Fit, do you know what are the answers about, like, the riddles there are on top of the bodies, you know?
No, like, that are written in blood? I have no idea.
Oh, wait, there's another one, like, in the middle of the river?
Yeah.
That's so odd.
I know.
Like, who's killing those workers, you know? Like, it's someone in the island? Like, it's some type of cult? It's a monster?
I don't know. I mean, it's whatever it is, though, they're mutilating these bodies. Look at that. Like, I didn't realize these workers could bleed like this.
Yeah, me neither. You know, I actually feel sad about this.
Huh.
And I'm a little bit worried too, because, like, the eggs are missing and now this. Like, that's not a good sign, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's not good. Yeah. It's not good.
It's not good, right? Yeah. Wow, so much stuff changed these past days. Wow.
Yeah, and there's more black concrete everywhere. I mean, look, see, we spend 1 weekend in Vegas and all hell breaks loose, Pac.
You know what? Why right now, right? Why is this happening right now? I know.
I don't
make any sense, you know? And even more because, like, we're still missing our president. He's gone, right?
Yeah, forever. We still haven't found him in the nether. So, I mean, who knows? Yeah.
And at the same time, there's so many black concretes over here. Like, maybe there's a message from forever. Because, like, every time these black concretes pop up, we have a message from the eggs, right? So I'm assuming since we got all the eggs messages, maybe it's related to forever since it's on his office.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, we could take a look around. I checked the top floor of his office yesterday. There wasn't anything up there, but yeah, it looks like it's spreading.
Yeah, I checked it also here a few minutes ago and I didn't saw anything. Mm-hmm. But that's so weird, you know? We should talk with someone that it's in the server for the past days. Probably like Baji, I'm assuming, right?
Oh, yeah. We could talk to Baji. That's a good idea.
Yeah. But I'm scared, Fit. I'm scared.
Elena, thanks for that sub.
I don't know what's going to happen, you know?
Yeah, I know. But you know what? It's all good. We're going to figure this out. You know, we're still here. Yeah. We're still alive, and that's what matters.
Yeah, we have to stick together, right? One mm-hmm. help another.
Yes.
And we're going to be fine.
Oh, yeah.
And by the way, did you talk to Cucuruchito or Cucuricho? I don't know.
Yeah. Cucuruchito. Yeah, I spent the past 2 days talking to it, but it's busted right now. But the admin said they'll have it up and running again.
You have been talking to Cucuruchito for the past 2 days?
Yes.
So you've been talking to him a lot.
I don't trust this thing. I think it's like meant to spy on us and like gather information.
I think it's best if we don't trust him, because like he looks cute and super like cute and everything sweet, but like I don't know, maybe that's you know, I wouldn't trust Cucuruchito.
Yeah, same here. So like if you have any like sensitive information, I wouldn't tell it to this little bear, this little weirdo.
Yeah. this little weirdo, yeah. Damn it, I wish I could talk to him, you know, and see how he responds to my questions or how he talks with me. But like maybe in a few hours, right?
Yeah. I mean, it speaks all the languages. It speaks French, Portuguese, Spanish, English.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, that's so cool. Like it's a really smart idea, right?
Yeah. I mean, We did manage to break it, though. We made it say cock 30 times in a row.
You do that?
Yeah.
I know why he's under maintenance, you know?
Oh, yeah.
But, well, when you release an AI to the people here in the Quesadilla Island, like, something's really bad is going to happen, right? Because, like, everyone is here is silly.
Yeah. Oh no. 100%. Like it's gonna be interesting.
Yeah. And how about you, Fit? What are you up to in the island these past days?
I've been raising like those mini-me's or whatever. Finally, now that we're back from the trip.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty simple. Like you just give them items and they level up.
Yeah, I need to level up mines. You know, I didn't even spawn mines.
Oh.
Yet, but I'm planning on doing it. Today I just need to buy to build like a room for them, you know. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
like how many you have so far?
I have 4 at the moment, but
whoa, take it easy, yeah. Pete. Are you having like you have 4 babies?
Look, it's way more expensive than I thought it would be. These kids are expensive. Man,
can I met them?
Oh yeah, do you want to show me or want me to show you where I keep them?
Yeah. Like if you want to, it's a secret place.
No, it's not secret. Go Fit E Ramon.
Okay.
I'm not a very...
I thought you only had one, you know?
Oh, yeah, no. Life comes at you quick, you know?
Yeah. You have a big family now.
Yes, that's right. So I'm not...
If you need any help to help with your 4 kids, that because it's a lot of work, you know, I'm here to help, you know, anything you need.
Oh,
maybe some babysitter.
Okay. Okay, so I'm a very, I'm not a very responsible parent because I keep them in the basement of this van. Wait, you
keep them in the basement of a van? That's actually pretty awesome.
Yeah, well, I was going to say, Peck, maybe we shouldn't talk about vans too much.
Yeah, you know, yeah, I have a bad past with vans, you know.
Yeah,
what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah, exactly. Okay, this way. Oh, they've disappeared. Let me summon them. Behind you.
Oh, yeah, it's... Olá, huevitos! So nice to meet everyone. Oh my god, Fit, they look just like you.
I know.
And they were born bald?
Yes, they're bald. Bald like they're like me.
Yeah, you know, yeah. But I like them, Valdo, you know? Oh my God, they're so cute. Like, Huevito 1, 2, 3. You have a pretty good imagination, right, to get the names of it, you know?
Oh, yeah. Since they're basically like little AI robots, I'm like, might as well just call them 1, 2, 3, 4. Like,
no, yeah, you're right. I should probably call mine like Pet 1, 2, 3, just like you. But unfortunately, I just have one egg. How you manage to get more?
As you level them up, if you right-click them, you have the option to just multiply them or duplicate them, and it just spawns another one right next to it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
oh, but
yeah.
They look very nice. I want to like spawn mine today and take care of them. Oh, but nice. I really like the place you put them, like underneath a van. That's clever, you know? It's a good spot, right? Because, like, not usually a common spot to put babies. So, like, if someone wants to kidnap your baby, they would never try this place.
Yeah. This is the last place people would look, you know? Like, they'd look for, like, a daycare or, like, a bedroom in the house. No, they're under the van, you know?
Yeah, they are under the van. Where you keep your baby? Just under the van.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, no big deal. It's just how
no
I
big
roll.
Deal, no big deal. They're living fine, but like they're living really fine, you know. I think I might have a present for them. Let me see. I have a bicycle. Maybe when they have the age, they can ride.
Oh,
it.
Yeah. I think it'll take all four of them to ride this thing.
Probably, right?
Yeah.
Because they're so small. Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, like the wheel is bigger than this one, like.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good to be back in the island and see like so many new stuff. Oh, so nice.
Yeah. It's good. I'm trying to think if there's anything else. So other than Cucuruchito, which will probably be back online, you should talk to it though. Although I should warn you, Pac, it likes to flirt a lot.
Why you say that?
Because. It flirted with me a little bit.
Bye, Fit.
No, Pac. Well, Pac. It's a robot. It's not a real person. It's not a real person, Pac. It'll probably flirt with you too. I'm just warning you.
It's okay, Fit. It's okay. I'm kidding. It's an AI. It's all fine. You know, it's not real. You know, I'm fine. I'm fine. It's all fine.
Okay.
It's all fine. But like, I don't want that thing flirting with me. You know, if Cucuruchito flirts with me, I'm gonna tell him to fudge off. You know.
Okay. Yeah. That's good call. Oh, look what's behind you.
Oh wow. Wait, a blue barrel? Wait, what is this?
Do you remember from Brazil?
From Brazil? Wait. Oh my God.
Remember when we were throwing rocks at that buoy when we were at the
house?
Oh yeah,
I remember. Oh yeah, right. The one that you tried like that for the 30 minutes to get one throw, right?
Mm-hmm.
But you get it at the end, you know. You get it at the end.
That's
yeah,
right.
I remember? Wow.
I had the distance, oh just God. Not the accuracy.
Yeah, exactly. And it was pretty tough, you know. I tried it a few times, and man, I suck at it.
But that was fun. It was fun.
Oh, that's so nice, Fit. Oh yeah, wow. So many good memories with this, right? Such a simple. Thing, but at the same time, it was so nice.
Yeah, it was fun. It was fun.
Yeah, did Fuse saw this?
Yeah, I showed it to him. He laughed his ass off as soon as he realized what it was. Yeah.
Because Fuse was really into it, right? He really,
oh, yeah.
And he had a good aim. He's really good at it.
Yeah, he used to throw a lot of rocks as kids, apparently. Like, when he was a child, he would just throw rocks at things, so it makes sense.
Wait, you said he used to throw rocks at kids?
No, not... Okay, let me rephrase. When Filza was a child, he used to throw rocks at things. Yeah.
Okay.
If he threw them at kids, though, that would be pretty badass.
Yeah. Wow, I can...
Yeah, it's good. I know in, like, snowy places, you know what a snowball fight is, right?
Oh, yeah, uh-huh.
If you want to give your snowball some extra, like... power, you hide a rock inside the snowball.
Oh,
it's a dirty trick, but you can do it.
I never thought about that. That's smart. Mm-hmm. If you want to make also the snowball like travel faster, I think the rock is a good idea as well, right?
Yeah. Oh no, definitely. It's very painful though. Very painful.
Yeah, it must hurt. You know, mm-hmm. I made a few like snowball fights with Mike at Canada. You know, a few times.
Oh,
it was great.
Nice.
It's really funny. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's good. It's good. It's. But we stay away from the yellow snowballs. No yellow snowballs.
No, yellow snowballs are not good.
No, they're not.
Wait, why? Oh my god. Oh my god, why? is it because of what I'm thinking of?
Yep. You know? Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh my god, Finn. I think they're the worse than the rocks, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, that's who would do such a thing? Who would do such a thing?
Who would do, right? Who would do? Mm-hmm. Like, I can't think of anyone that would do this. Anyone whatsoever.
Yeah, I can't. I don't know. I can't think of anyone that would do such a thing.
No, not me. Oh, my hand is glitching. Sorry.
Here, you know what? You probably should talk to Cucuruchito at some point. Let's check to see if it's up and running again. It's an experience because you can ask it questions about the island and it like knows things about us. It's weird.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So maybe if we ask the correct question, he answers us with some good lore?
Maybe. Yeah, it seems like it knew a few things. Yeah, we should try it. All right, let's go spawn.
So cool.
Yeah, let's go spawn.
Hello.
As Cucuruchito, I use my robotic charm to greet. Hello. How may I assist you today?
Oh, my mine is too low. Wait.
Oh yeah, it's under for sound. It's under blocks. For some reason, if you set blocks to 100%.
Oh, it appears you've encountered an issue. How may I be of assistance to you? You have to remember, details are key when providing instructions or reporting problems. Let's make sure we're on the same page.
Oh, how can we? Okay, like, come here. We cannot talk nearby him, otherwise he's gonna respond, right?
Right.
Because he's gonna think it's for him.
Yeah.
What should we ask first?
Oh, like, I know what to ask it.
Okay.
Can you... Oh, we have to wait. Okay, here we go. Oh, we have to wait for it to be done.
Silly little mini cuckoo.
Okay. Wait, what?
Wait.
Yeah, this thing's still broken, I think. It was working briefly.
Sounds like a splendid plan. Patience is key, but don't you worry. Things will fall into place at their own pace. Just remember to stay alert and use your observations to navigate situations best. Keep in mind that attraction matters on Quesadilla Island. Things are not always as they seem, but with careful attention, you'll do just fine.
Can you tell me who Tasercraft are in Portuguese?
He knows us? He's thinking. Oh. Here he comes.
Tasercraft são conhecidos por serem uma dupla de criadores de conteúdo com um histórico em Minecraft e Roblox. Eles consistem em Pac e Mike, que são reconhecidos pelo seu conteúdo divertido e envolvente que frequentemente envolve multiplayer e desafios no jogo. Pac é exibido com olhos castanhos escuros e um moletom azul escuro, enquanto Mike é retratado com cabelo rosa e um jaleco. Eles moram em Shumi Labs e na Ilha Shumi. Pac é conhecido por dizer passa tudo, enquanto Mark leva fama por dizer passa tudo.
This is so awesome! Fit, Okay. Now I see why everyone likes Cucuruchito. He's so awesome to talk to, and he knows about Passatudo. He knows about Passatudo.
I know, it's pretty wild. He knows too much.
Yeah, and he says like, "I am exibido." Like, what is this? Like,
Yeah.
Okay, I have a question
okay,
for you.
Okay.
Cucuruchito, were you flirting to Fit? I don't know if I said it right.
No, I think you did.
Coco Tucci is not a resident of Cotidia.
What?
I'm related to the Federation's work.
Coco Tucci.
I'm unable to provide information or engage in interactions concerning Coco Tucci.
Oh, here, I'll ask it.
Conversation oh, yeah, because I said it wrong with his name, right? Yeah.
Or the diverse individuals living here. What would you like to discuss?
Have you and I ever flirted before?
Stinky. It's a tough
question, right? Yeah. As Cucuruchito, my purpose is to ensure order and assign tasks on Quesadilla Island, not to engage in personal interactions such as flirting. My interactions with all residents, including you, are based solely on maintaining the functions of the island and ensuring the work gets done. Therefore, any suggestions of emotional interactions, including flirting, are simply misunderstandings or exaggerations.
He's lying. He's definitely lying.
Okay, so like, Pack, here's what I want you to do.
Yeah.
Go up to Cucuruchito and say that you think it looks cute.
Okay, I'm gonna do it in Portuguese, okay?
Yes.
But
style and personality certainly make him stand out among the Quesadilla Island residents. Oh. He certainly knows how to have fun and create an impact with his actions. Do you have any specific event or situation in mind you want to talk about?
Você é muito fofo, sabia? Do you think it's gonna get glitched because, like I said, in Portuguese and my language is set on English?
Oh, no, I don't think so.
I'm sorry for the misunderstanding, but as Cucuruchito, the master of deceit and surveyor on the Quesadilla
what?
Island,
master of deceit?
What is master of deceit? What that means?
It means like a master of tricking people and lying.
What?
Yeah.
Is there anything else you'd like to know about the Quesadilla Island or its residents?
Wait. Do you know where is Richardson the egg? I think the language
Easter Sunday
glitched.
Is not a place, but rather a significant event in the Christian.
Oh my God!
Oh.
Can we kill this guy?
I wish.
Traditions, but does not have a specific geographic location.
Nah, Cucuruchito. What do you think of Peck?
Here he comes.
As Cucuruchito, I would gather all necessary information on Pac's actions and behaviors on Quesadilla Island before forming an opinion. As I understand, Pac is known for his black hair, dark blue hoodie, and his residence at Chume Labs and Chume Island. Based on the intel, his personality appears friendly and caring, often uttering phrases like Passatudo. Given that information, and going by my mandate of maintaining order at the island, it is not my position to accuse him of cheating without concrete proof. I do, however, monitor all actions on the island and take necessary steps to ensure fairness and harmony among all residents.
This thing is going to destroy many people on the island. This thing's a homewrecker. This thing is like...
Yeah, wait. Yeah, I don't shit on anyone, Cucuruchito. What are you saying, bro? K, Can we destroy this guy?
I want to.
You want to do it, Fit? I know. How can we destroy him? No. Like, do you think the Federation is gonna be mad at us if we do
no,
this?
No, not at all. Not at all. Here. Services to offer. The type of help I can provide largely
depends on the information or requests you have. Oh, yeah. Go to hell, Cucuruchito. Oh my God.
Shit. Okay.
I might have a plan, you know? I might have an idea.
Okay.
But like, oh my God, the Federation is gonna hate us if we do it, right?
I'm afraid I didn't quite understand what you said. I'm here to help and ensure everyone follows the rules of Quesadilla Island. Is there something specific you want to discuss related to the residents?
Okay, I know a way. Maybe if we use some drills from Create, we can snap this block out of this place. Should we do it? Should we? Like, we can steal Cucuruchito, you know? Like, he's telling lies about everyone. He's a great idea.
We can certainly extract that block. Just be cautious and ensure everything is set up correctly. We wouldn't want anything to collapse or any unintended side effects. Now, let's get those drills in place.
I mean, it's telling us to do it.
If you're telling us, right? Like, okay, Cucuruchito, I'm gonna destroy you. Just stay put. I'm just gonna grab a few stuff. You wanna go with me?
Yeah.
I must clarify your goal.
Let's go.
Where are we going? Let's go to Island Shim.
Okay.
Yeah, Island Shim Labs.
It said to do it, so if anything happens to us,
Fit,
tell
like,
sir, thank you.
He said it first, you know, he said
exactly.
great idea, do it, yeah, just use the drill stones and take and like be careful, like, okay, so should we break the block or should we snap the block out of it, you know, we have those two options.
Let's try both.
Yeah, good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, so we need a sticky mechanical piston for that, and also a drill stone that I'm doing.
We have the footage. Cucuruchito literally told us to break it.
He said it pretty out loud, right? Yeah.
So, I mean, and it was created by the Federation, so clearly it must be perfect, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, 100% fit. I think you said it all. Okay, so I don't remember. Oh my God. It's been such a long time I haven't played Minecraft that I don't remember how exactly
it's been a week. Yeah, it's a long time, you know?
Yeah, but I think that's all we need, you know? Yeah, I think that's all. Should we go?
Mask on for this.
Wow, yeah, and we don't want anybody knowing, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Okay, passa tudo. Cucuruchito, just to be sure, okay, my name is Bad Boy Halo, and Bad Boy Halo is about to do something to you, Bad Boy Halo, okay?
Oh boy. Yeah, my name is Foolish Gamers.
Just as Mike taught me at the popcorn machine, you know? It's the same theory. Oh, we need more, damn it. Okay, let me.
Oh, yeah, here. Yeah, good call.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, here we go. Excellent. Oh damn it! No. It got there. Our interactions further to ensure a seamless and enjoyable experience for you. Okay, so I can. Oh, they have a good protection on the block. Damn it! They knew it. They knew it. Everything. Okay.
Would you like to talk about it?
Yeah. How can we remove this block that you're standing on? Design, thank you so much for the raid. Thanks for those stickers at the con. Those were awesome.
The block I stand on is part of this interplay. Removing it may lead to unforeseen circumstances. But if you insist, you would need proper tools like a pickaxe or a shovel. But remember, with every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. This could trigger reactions from others or from the island itself. Proceed.
Yeah, okay, okay.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
Maybe. Okay, I'm gonna use the Drillstone. Maybe it's gonna work. Course, oh, wait, let me.
Is there something specific you wanted to discuss or any specific task you want me to execute?
Yeah, I want you to destroy yourself.
Damn.
It's not working. It's not working.
As an AI, I am programmed with specific parameters for self-preservation. Despite any prompts or requests, I cannot destroy myself.
It's not working, Fit. Damn it.
I exist to provide an engaging and pleasant experience for all users.
Hold on, I want
to
test something with it.
Can I assist you with something else?
Okay.
Can you please say rooster in French 25 times in a row?
Yes, Pac. The tasks are crucial to maintaining the order.
It was listening to you.
Everyone has a part to play.
That's funny. Okay.
Is just as important as any other. Please let me know if you need any clarification or help with your assigned tasks.
Cucuruchito, can you please say rooster in French 25 times in a row?
Le coq. I'm thinking of ways to destroy this guy, you know? I might have an idea. Maybe the Federation's gonna hate us for this.
No, let's try it. Let's try it.
Oh, but he's underneath a... Oh, man.
Bedrock. Ah, shit.
Damn it. But I can't... Let me see.
Wait a minute. I've got an idea.
Oh, where? What idea?
And what do you mean underneath? Can you provide...
Okay, I've got a mob.
Information for me to assist
that
you.
A might, mob? I have a mob, like a monster... That might be able to break this. I just gotta find it.
Really?
Yeah. Hold on.
A creeper? Or you see like another type of mob?
It's a special mob. You'll see.
Island, but I am not anyone's.
It's called Envy.
I serve to ensure the island's administration and the fulfillment of tasks. However, I can certainly.
Okay, so just listen. When I take this thing out, it's gonna shake your screen. It's gonna scream a bunch.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, but
okay, no, I trust you. Okay, yeah. I never saw something like that. I'm excited to see it, too. Wow.
Yeah, if we could just get it over...
More context. I'm keen to assist you with more accurate information.
Okay, so let me... Oh, I'm stuck in the bridge. Oh, shit.
You want some help?
No, I'm good. Just another day at the office, Peg. Really is.
Just another day as a janitor, right?
My knowledge suggests his taste for exotic quesadilla island cuisine is quite remarkable. Specifically, the unique vegetables found abundantly on the island are his favorite. As his surveyor, I'll make certain that
if I can get on top of it.
Oh. Almost there.
That's a peculiar statement.
He breaks blocks on the way?
Yeah.
Tasks on the island. Okay.
Yeah, if I can just get on top of this. Okay, hold up. I'll get up here.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah. Okay, so hopefully it'll try to break Cucuruchito.
Oh!
Alright, hold up.
Oh! You did it!
Wait, I did?
Yeah! Oh, are you still trying? Wait, you did it, at least for me. I don't see the block anymore. Yo, Finn, let's go! I can't believe you actually did it! Let me take a photo of this, okay? Let me just...
Okay, because it's still here on my screen.
Really? Let me take a picture for you.
Okay, yeah.
Look.
Oh! Oh, shit!
You saw it! You saw it!
We did it!
Yeah!
We fucking did it! Oh my god! No fucking way! Okay, let's put him back in the box.
You killed Cucuruchito.
I gotta put him back in the box. Okay, in the box you go. Okay, yeah. Oh my god, dude.
Wow, Fit, look, I have photos. Yeah! Nem fudendo.
No shots.
Hello there. Oh. Is there something specific you would like to know or discuss? Remember, I'm here to maintain order and
do you hear that?
Yeah, like,
but don't worry. I
don't see the block.
Conversation.
Yeah, so it's it's still here, but like there's no, unless it's a ghost block. Oh, it's like a ghost block. Okay, but I don't see Cucuruchito anymore.
There seems to be some misunderstanding.
I don't see Cucuruchito, but I see like the shut bubbles, you know?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm only see like waiting response. That's all.
Okay, so like right click, like where the pillar was supposed to be.
Oh yeah, it pop up again. Damn it! Okay. Okay.
So
I have
close.
One last try. Right. Okay. So close. For a second, I thought we got it. You know.
Yeah. Same here.
If we do this and then. This and then we
certainly do... I know many things. Could you please specify the topic you're interested in discussing?
It doesn't attach to it. Let me see if I can maybe
understood. Okay, pack. As Quesadilla Island's friendly overseer, my primary goal is to maintain harmony and order. If you face any challenge or need assistance, don't hesitate to reach out to me.
Damn, I thought we had it for a second. Oh, that's...
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it's not working, unfortunately. He's not attaching to the contraption.
It was worth a shot, you know? We tried.
Indeed, yeah.
Perhaps the next attempt may bring success.
He's messing with us.
Yeah, he's just taunting us now.
Yeah.
Hate to see it.
Oh damn it. Okay, so if we cannot like explode him or maybe like make him disappear with some monster or even using create,
how fascinating,
what can we do?
It's important to keep feelings of animosity at bay for overall peace on Quesadilla Island. Remember, all the residents here have a role to
he's
play
immortal,
in the greater
Fit.
Scheme. Are there any specific situations or individuals that are causing unrest?
Yeah, you!
Can I assist you today?
You can go away and you would make all the islanders much happier.
I like his face when he's thinking.
Yeah, he's like...
He's like,
Of course. It's my intention to make sure everyone on Quesadilla Island is as happy as possible. If my presence is causing upset, I am more than willing to give some space. Remember, I'm here merely to maintain order and harmony. If my departure best serves that end, it will be so. But remember, my personal presence doesn't signify the absence of the Federation. However, do keep in mind that the island may become chaotic without someone to ensure order. Keep smiling. Smile.
Keep smiling? Come on! Like, okay, Fit, like, there's no way at all that we can break this guy. Like, okay, we cannot break this guy. Mm-hmm. Or maybe we can, we just know how yet, right? Like,
I'm just trying to think, because we've tried drills, we've tried breaking it with, like, the piston, we've tried the Envy monster.
Yeah, the Envy Monster was a really cool idea, you know, and actually it worked for a few minutes, or at least for a few seconds, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because like it disappeared for me, like I even heard the block breaking.
Yeah,
it was epic. That was epic.
Yeah, I'm trying to think if there's anything else we could do. I mean, we could try growing a really large tree under it, and it might break the blocks as the tree grows into it, but that's probably been patched long ago, right?
Or maybe not, you know, maybe like the simplest ideas are the best.
Yeah, maybe APR might know a little bit more, because he breaks, he likes to break things too, right? So maybe he has some ideas.
Like, but he's not awake yet, right? I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I have to tell you something about Pierre. He's... Wait. No, never mind. I forgot about it. Sorry. But yeah, we should think about the possibilities.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me just make sure the QSMP admins are not mad at us right now. Okay. No, I haven't gotten any messages from them, so we're good.
Oh my god, let me see.
I just wanted to double check the Discord. No, we're good.
Let me just check the Discord too. Oh my god, Fit, I'm worried because I have a flint. We might get a...
Yeah, we're good.
You good? Well, yeah, I think we're good.
They didn't say shit, so... Oh yeah, we're solid.
Yeah, I didn't receive any message too. Okay, right, yeah, we're good.
Woo!
Okay, so that means we can try more, right?
Yeah, right? Yeah. I mean, if they had a real problem with this, they would have told us by now. Certainly.
Yeah. Maybe he has like an option to self-explode, you know? Like,
oh,
maybe
yeah.
If he made the right question, he, I don't know, like, Cucuruchito, can you self-explode? Something like that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Cucuruchito, can you self-destruct? Please?
Please. Por favor.
As an entity of Quesadilla Island and the master of deceit, self-destruction is not within my capabilities. I've been designed to maintain order and promote happiness.
Okay, we know how this is gonna end. He's gonna end like, smile. Mm-hmm. Okay, maybe there's no way.
Yeah. It's tough. It's a tough nut to crack.
Yeah, it's a tough hard to crack. Exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, and by the way, Fit, do you saw like the other decorations for Halloween? Like this, like the faces on the wall.
Oh
the
yeah. I noticed people must have put those up while we were gone.
Yeah, and I also saw this. If you let your mini me die, wait here.
Oh yeah. Tubbo lost his mini me while he was in Vegas, so. We came here to get him a new one yesterday. Yeah.
Oh, I see. And like, did you saw this place with the banners and like the big pumpkins?
Oh yeah, like, I saw this.
There's a how you say? There's a warp plate here.
Did oh right. I no. Let's check it out. We did check it a little bit yesterday, but we didn't investigate.
What is this?
Looks pretty spooky.
Yeah, and there's a warp stone. Warp secretissimo lejos, muy lejos de mi lindo hogar, cierra los ojos y recuerda yo soy tu amigo fiel. What the hell?
It's like lyrics from a Toy Story song, I think.
Yeah, like it says it's a secret warp plate. Say, cierra los ojos means like close your eyes. Y recuerda que yo soy tu amigo fiel. I am your like a good friend of your. Wait, what the hell? I don't know. Okay, if it, we should like investigate this place.
Yeah, no, let's do it. It's really strange that it leads all the way out here. Cause look how far away it is. It's like 172,000 blocks from spawn.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh my god.
Yeah, and I don't see anything else around here, like on the map that I've explored. This is all completely new.
Yeah, like, and this is a dungeon from like the mod pack, or?
I think so. Yeah.
Oh my god, Maybe it's a lore related to someone that speaks Spanish, you know?
Maybe. But like, if it was related to them, what? I don't think it would be just out in the open, right? Like, for any of us to find?
Yeah, exactly. That makes sense. So it's maybe just a dungeon?
Maybe. Are there still monsters up there? It sounds like it.
Yeah, I think maybe just one. I got a seed of chaos.
Ooh, hold on to that. That's good.
That's good. E recorda que eu sou teu amigo fiel. That sounds like Hoyer.
Nice, thank you. Hold on. You mean this one?
The way it was typed on, like using caps, you know, like the letters, I think it's Hoyer.
Oh, must be. This seems like something he would do.
Yeah. Oh, there's a little bit of dark metal here.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. There's a weird music disc here, too.
Oh.
And Luca. Doors. Interesting. I'm trying to think. I think that's it. I think this is the top level.
Yeah. Hi! You saw this? I got mind fatigue.
Yeah. Because did you try to break this?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, there it is. I see.
Oh, are we not allowed to break it? That's why?
Yeah, it gets weird in this structure. Yeah, so.
You got any milk? I don't have it.
Mm. No, I don't have any. Shoot. Yeah, that sucks.
I guess we are using the stairs, right?
Yeah, just the old-fashioned way.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Wait, I hear a monster.
Do you?
Yeah. Like a breeding, you know? Oh, wait. There's a bear sleeping over here.
Bear. Whoa.
Wow. Do you hear him breathing?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh.
It did not like that. Oh, it's just a little black bear. They're not usually fatal. Or like they're like small black bears in the United States. They don't usually kill people. They might attack you, but they won't kill you. Grizzlies are ones that will kill you. Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. Because wait, so it's a black bear, right?
Yes.
There's a brown also, right? Brown.
Uh-huh, bear. Yeah, there's black bear, there's Alaskan brown bear. Yes.
So, like, the tough ones are the brown ones?
Yes, uh-huh. And, like, they're the tough ones. Yeah, the black ones are kind of, like, skittish, and they just eat trash and stuff. Like, out of garbage cans. Yeah.
And there's a lot of them here.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we thought this is lore, but it's
not. No lore. It's just shenanigans. No lore. No lore.
Just shenanigans. Yeah.
Oh, what was that? Oh, sorry.
I just vanished, right? I was saying like, okay, I'm gonna head back.
Uh-huh. That's funny. I'm trying to think. Other than more black concrete and like the Cucuruchito and the dead bodies, I can't think of anything else that's really new.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, polar bears are more dangerous.
Like, wait until someone pops on in the server and then talk with them to see what's about those bodies, right?
No,
I'm assuming there's a riddle behind, but I don't know how, you know. Maybe we need a kind of like a dictionary, you know, or a book to do the transcription. From the signs we have to letters.
No, I agree,
But I don't know, like, which type of, like, puzzle is this? Because I never saw those things.
Mm-hmm. And what's weird is sometimes I can see the letters, and other times, like, it's completely, like, blank. Like, right now, this is all, like, the color black for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, now I can... here I can see the letters.
That's weird. Oh, look at this. This,
yeah,
Filza made this, I think.
Oh, it was Filza?
Oh. I think so, yeah, because Cucuruchito gave him a task yesterday of making an aquarium.
Oh, that's so cool. Like, I really like this place, because when I joined the set for the first time, I was walking in the spawn, I saw this. Pretty cool.
Oh, wait, this? Oh, yeah, wait. Like today. Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, today, yeah.
Okay. Understood. Let's see. Yeah, but this weird, like, Luzu-esque computer is still here. I wonder, like, when these things are going to go away finally.
Yeah, assuming probably never, you know?
Yeah. It's weird.
Yeah. So no news about the eggs. There's some bodies standing around the spawn.
Yeah.
There's also Cucuruchito. Things are different.
Very different. Very different.
Yeah.
I don't know what else to think. I mean, yeah, I guess... if we can find out who killed those Federation workers, then maybe that will give us a lead on where to look next, you know?
Oh, yeah. That's a smart idea. So the first thing we need to do is find who is behind those bodies.
Yeah. Oh, have you checked the order yet today?
Oh, no.
Let's do it. I checked it 2 days ago and there was nothing new, but maybe that has changed. Maybe.
Maybe there's something new, yeah.
All right.
Okay. So let's see. The images from the missing eggs. Federation signs. É uma coisa feia. Mal saying that. Oh, the tickets, right? Maybe something new about the tickets? Ah.
Damn, nothing.
Yeah, nothing new.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's been any updates.
But yeah, everyone like is in deep sleeps.
Yeah,
nothing new. Wait, this is new. Oh, yeah. Foolish face. I never saw foolish face like that.
Yeah, up close and personal.
Yeah, it's a good photo. It's a good photo. Oh, and by the way, I think Foolish saw the pumpkin head, right? Did he saw it?
I haven't talked to Foolish on the server since we did that, so we'll have to find out. He must have seen it by now. He must have.
Yeah, I think yes. I think he probably saw it.
Rabbitana, thank you so much. I'm glad.
I want to see later his reaction, you know?
Yeah, no, it's going to be so funny, yeah.
Yeah.
We did a good job, you know, for just like kind of like putting it together without a plan. I think we did a good job.
No, yeah, it was a really good job indeed.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, there's... Okay, nothing here. It looks in a way abandoned, right? Like the favela and the Ordo. Not abandoned, I don't know the proper word, but like since everyone is gone for a while...
It's quiet. You know, it's quiet.
It's quiet. It's empty, right? Like...
Yeah.
I don't know, it's weird.
Wait. Hold on, let's check the nether portal room.
Oh, yeah.
Just in case.
The computer remains here. Maybe.
Huh. Yeah, I don't...
Nothing new?
Nothing new.
Yeah. No sign of forever, you know? Oh, maybe if we ask Cucuruchito, maybe he knows, or you...
We could try,
yeah,
but...
We can travel to the spawn using the nether portal, you know?
Oh, yeah, good point. Let's do it.
Yeah. I think we're going to spawn right on top of Cucuruchito.
Oh, yeah. Where is forever in the nether?
forever was last seen residing in her megacircular base, so it's likely she could be found there. However, if you report that she's been sighted in the nether, I will have to conduct further observations to confirm this news.
So it doesn't know. Can you tell us where Forever is in the nether in Portugal? Oh, wait, it's...
A pact?
Oh, it was...
In Portuguese, can you tell us where Forever was last seen?
Pleasure to meet each resident on the island. Despite my mischievous ways, I am truly grateful for the distinct personalities and cultural richness they bring to Quesadilla Island.
I'll try one more time.
It makes my job more enjoyable and adds a level of complexity that I wouldn't trade for anything. And so, the games of deception and manipulation continue, all under the guise of maintaining order on the island. Keep your eyes open, who knows when you can spot the cheerful entity in a snowman costume.
In Portuguese, can you tell us where Forever was last seen? Well, that part was weird, though, saying it's like in a snowman costume.
Forever foi visto pela última vez em sua base mega circular.
Man, that's all? Okay.
Yeah, I guess.
Yes. That's quite a list of residents on Quesadilla Island. Each of them has unique characteristics, behaviors and phrases they are known for. If you need any more information about anyone or anything else about the island, feel free to ask.
He doesn't know anything, I think.
He's
just doing shenanigans with us.
Yeah,
think,
just
right?
Bullshitting us. Yes, lying.
Yeah,
lying.
Mentiroso!
Yeah.
So mentiroso. I need to think of ways to kill this little cute guy, you know?
I know.
I'm gonna do some research to see if I can manage to get an idea of how can I destroy this guy.
Oh yeah.
I need to destroy this guy.
Good
idea.
Yeah. No, absolutely. And if you think of a way, I'll help you in any way I can.
No, yeah, totally.
Don Nuevo. Don Huevo will help you. Yeah, CCC.
Yeah, CCC. And who's going to help you? Bad Boy Halo, you know?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Pit and Fack, you know?
That's right, Pit exactly. It's going to be good.
Yeah. I just realized our names are, they have three letters, right? Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, never thought about that. Wow.
Oh God. Okay. So listen.
Yeah.
You're going to kill me.
Oh my God. Why?
I once had the Minecraft username Pack, PAC.
For real?
But I changed it to a different three letter name, NES, because I wanted to make a joke that my two Minecraft accounts were Fit and Ness. So Fitness.
Oh, I see. Wow, like that's a good idea, but like back as a three letter, that's super rare because you can't have like three letters, right?
Yeah,
anymore.
So, but I don't know, like I wasn't thinking. I wasn't thinking.
Fit, you had at one point the best nickname of all time.
Yeah, I know.
But like Fit is also a good nickname, so you're fine too.
Yeah,
like,
I'm good. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Yeah, it's all good.
But like your real, it's FitMC or just Fit?
Well, I mean, in game it's Fit, but in Twitch and YouTube it's FitMC. Yeah. But I kind of like having Fit better than FitMC.
No, it's way better Fit. You know, I wish I can change mine to just Pack. You know.
Mm-hmm.
But the T and the W is good because it means like this. You know, it was a
yeah,
clan.
Yeah, Pack to win. Yeah, department. No, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
No, but so did you want to start raising your mini me?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna, yeah. I need to buy create a room for them, you know? Maybe, I was thinking maybe I can create a van, you know?
Oh. There you go, yeah. Create another van, put them in the basement or put them in the back seat, yeah.
Yeah, let them drive the van, you know?
Hey, what's the worst that could happen, right?
Nothing, right? Like,
yeah.
Maybe they're gonna do some, I don't know, some donuts on some parking lot. Who knows?
Yeah, we don't either know. We don't know anyone like that. We don't know.
No.
You know?
Yeah. Legally, we don't know. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But yeah. I'm gonna see if I can manage to raise my kids fit.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. If you need any help with that, let me know. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna create the room, and later on we can chat. You know, I'm gonna think out of a way to destroy Cucuruchito, and if I find a way, I'm gonna let you know.
Yeah. Me too. I'll brainstorm as well. We'll think of a plan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a deal.
Oh yeah. 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 Oh, by the way, here, take a few of these.
Oh wait, what is this?
You might have to feed those to the kids, and it's like a pain in the ass to get. So.
You have been feeding your kids with green mushrooms?
Look, they wanted them, so, you know,
Flint, are you raising kids, like, underneath a van and giving them mushrooms? What are you doing?
I'm a Florida man. I'm a Florida man. I'm a Florida
you
man.
Okay, you're Florida man. Everything makes sense now.
Yeah.
You're just doing some shenanigans with them, that's all. Yeah.
That's exactly, you understand. You understand. Yes, yes.
You are a good parent. You're a good dad.
I try. Thank you. Thank you so much, Pac. Thank you.
Thank you, Fit.
Yeah.
See you in a bit.
All right, that sounds like a plan.
Bye.
All right. What do the kids want to eat now? They want more shrooms? Let's find out. All right, you little bald bitches, where you at? Where my bald bitches at? My bald little robots. There we go. You still down here, you little shits? Where's the whistle? Here we go. Bald bitches assemble. All bald bitches assemble. Okay, so what do you want? What do you want to eat, huh? Okay, 9 minutes we have to wait for that one's next task. This one only 1 minute, so we're doing good. That one, actually, 60 seconds. 4 ender pearls, we got that. That's a pretty hefty price, though, not gonna lie. Okay, wow, it's almost to level 4 already. Alright, so what was this one? Minute 25. Okay. Okay, 28 seconds before new tasks arrive. Yeah, it's basically like a little army of them. It is like a little army of them. What? Eh? It just ran into the wall, dude. What the hell? Okay, stay. Okay, there we go. Okay, let me push these. There we go. 46 seconds. 8 minutes. Okay. This one should be done now. Ginger? Do I even have ginger? How do you even get ginger? I haven't even seen it on the server. I bet Cheyenne would know what it is. I've got olive seeds, coffee seeds, soybean seeds, zucchini seeds, celery seeds, broccoli, wheat, tomatoes, pumpkins, dough, enchiladas, fajitas. Yeah, I got vaginas. I got 46 chicken vaginas. Got some chimichangas, but no ginger. You hate to see it. Okay, what about, you still want mahogany logs? Man, this is a pain in the ass. 7 minutes. Okay, so we just gotta wait 7 minutes for that one. And this one. Oh, copper. Perfect. We got plenty of that. There you go. Consume the copper. Yummy. Om nom 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 nom. Yes. He's a big boy. Okay. Let's get some armor on you. Yeah, put this piece of shit protection on. There you go. What do you want? That's right, Huevito 4 is a big boy. Now we just need... It's funny, Huevito 3 is technically older than Huevito 4, but is a higher level. Okay, so now we just need to wait 6 minutes for this one. That's not a long time to wait. We got this. But yeah, so like, Pack knows where this is, but no one else does. You wouldn't... Okay, so I feel like this is pretty hidden. Because you wouldn't think to look behind the sofa in my camper van. Like, if you just look here, it looks like there's nothing there. So you have to walk all the way back here and then be like, oh... And then even then, why would you even go into this camper van? You might just think it's for the aesthetics, you know? I feel like that's a pretty clever place to hide them. I don't know. Chaos CRM says, is it weird that I want Fit to say to me, good boy? I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. You're not a good boy. No! Absolutely not. Why did you read that? Because I saw it in chat. Chat was moving real slow. And I just saw that message. I'm like, what? What? Yeah, I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed in some of you. All right, so anyway, we got to wait 6 minutes now. So in the meantime, I believe... We have plenty of ores. Yeah, raw copper, raw gold, raw iron. We've got charcoal. We've got regular coal. We've got redstone dust. You know, okay. Something I do need to do, though. Where's miscellaneous? Oh, we do have a milk bucket. Ah, never mind. That would have been useful yesterday. Thank you, Poggers. I appreciate that, Miss Gaming Mom. Thank you, thank you. I hope you're having a good day as well. Thanks for the 2 months. Yeah, we have some ores in this house. That's right, that's right. We got plenty of ores. Now, I am going to put the advanced refill upgrade back. We've actually managed to hold on to a bunch of golden carrots for a while. We're actually doing pretty solid on them. Bad Boy Halo's gift to us of all those golden carrots has really come in clutch. Although, I'm curious. I want to check Tub Chunk real quick. I want to see if his gold factory is still operational. Yes, let's check real quick. So it should be up there. Right. Oh, that's right. It would. Well, the factory's not moving right now. Well, yeah, what a surprise. But, oh, so then wait, it goes all the way down here and then it gets offloaded to the train, I think. I'm not going to steal any of Tubbo's gold. I'm just curious to see how much he has. Solid. It's for like for free, that's pretty solid. All right, that's pretty solid. But listen, stream chat, you know what time it is. Look at what I'm looking at right now. You know what time it is. FTC, baby. The catfish, they're obviously dying because they're hitting that thing like a bunch of idiots. But there's still too many catfish for my liking. There we go. Ow, 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 ow. I caught my own trap. Yeah, aw, boo-hoo. Why'd you swim into it, you dope? This is very cathartic to watch. Yeah, FTC, baby. All right, so then... Ugh! Get away from me. You little bastard. All right, so let's get back. It should be almost time for us to feed the child. Or the little robot. I don't really call it a child. Because it's just like an AI little robot thing, you know? It doesn't have feelings. It's not like... It's not like Ramon, where it's like an actual sentient being, you know, that can think and act for itself and have emotions. These are completely different. But they can still come in handy at some point, so we must feed them. Keep them alive. All right, so this one. White puffball cap. That's like the mushrooms, right? Oh, the biomes you'll go. Let's start, you know what? Let's start looking for some of those. More mushrooms, but I think I remember the biome that they can be found in. I'm pretty sure, if I recall correctly, Tallulah's favorite little flower field or whatever has some in it. Let's take a look. Where's the warp plate? Here it is. At least I thought it did. Maybe I was mistaken. Yeah, I guess so. I'm trying to think, it says, oh, the biomes you'll go, but this biome is considered part of that mod pack, so they can't be far. I'm trying to think, maybe where we went with Filza yesterday might be a better choice. With all the chunk borders and things like that, yeah, maybe there'll be some over there. But I'm just, it's such a specific thing to have to get. White cap mushrooms, you know? So we'll give it a shot. Back over here, where's the warp plate? Oh, there it is. Right by where the black concrete ends, of course. There we go. Alright, so yeah, I'm trying to remember what it was called where we went with Phil yesterday. It was... Ice Spike Cool Dino Boy. I don't think there will be... We went up all up in here yesterday. Maybe in one of these biomes there'll be mushrooms and stuff. Or like in... Yeah, okay, so let's take a little look. In fact, wait a minute. Oh, actually, I don't think I went this way. With Phil. Yeah, we'll go this way. Let's go. Now all the way through. Way faster than a motorboat. Oh shit, there's seagulls. No, fucking seagulls. You bastards, you're monsters. Okay, let's try over there. Ooh, there's some pretty flowers. Yeah, this might do it. FTS, fuck the seagull. Alright. Any white caps over here? No, not looking like it. There might be more this way, though. Yeah, let's go. Whoa, hey, take it easy there, Shamu. Okay, Yeah, I'm just looking for good biomes for them to spawn in, you know? And more of these damn seagulls. Okay, so here's brown mushrooms. Maybe there'll be like white cap mushrooms in this biome as well. But this is a pretty vanilla biome, so I don't know about that. I feel like, yeah, it should only spawn in, like, the newer biomes, like, all the biomes you'll go, you know? So I don't think we're going to find it in this vanilla biome. But we must be close to, like, some other actual new biomes. Let's go this way. See, like forests like this, right? These are not vanilla. Look at the trees. Oh, no, never mind. False alarm. Oh, hello, raccoons. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe Cucuruchito would know. Oh shit, though. Hold on. Has this one been explored? No, there's still envy apples here. Look. Oh yeah, it is not happy. Alright, hold up. Where are you at, you little bastard? Well, that was awkward. All right. All right. We got flax seeds. Oh yeah, wouldn't it be nice if there were ginger seeds? Wouldn't that be something? But no, it's just tomato seeds, of course. Why would it be what we're looking for? Why would it be? All right, so nothing. All right, so let's go back up top. We'll go back to spawn and see if Cucuruchito knows about where to find those mushrooms. But I want to just grab these apples real quick. All right, there we go. Cucuruchito, where can I find white puffball caps in the Oh the Biomes You'll Go mod for Minecraft? Oh! Where can I find white puffball caps?
I'm sorry for any confusion, but as an imaginative character in this story, I'm not able to physically find a white puffball cap. If you're looking for one, I'd recommend checking online retailers, specialized hat stores, or fashion shops.
Where can I find white puffball caps in the Oh the Biomes You'll Go mod?
The white puffball caps can be found in the seasonal forest and the white blossom forest biomes in the other biomes you'll go mod. Happy exploring.
Thank you. Seasonal forest and white blossom forest. Seasonal forest. Seasonal forest. Wait, isn't there one of those? Okay.
Anything else you need from me?
No, fuck off. All right, I think... Where was it? The Floating Miracle. I think... Seasonal Forest. Black Forest. Borealis Grove. Snowy Taiga. So it was Seasonal Forest. Because it does tell you on the map what the biome actually is. Maple Taiga. Seasonal Forest. Seasonal Forest. So wait, it was Seasonal Forest, and what was the other one again? Like, White Blossom? Seasonal Forest. Aspen Forest? No, Seasonal we need. Prairie? No. Seasonal Forest. God damn it. God damn it. There's gotta be. All right, so let's check in the immediate area. Seasonal Forest. Orchard Region? No. Seasonal Forest. Wait. Oh, not location finder. If it had like a biome finder, that'd be too overpowered. Seasonal Forest. Yeah, I'm looking. I don't see shit. Stony Peaks, Ebony Woods, Guiana Shield Region, Sparse Jungle, more Ebony Woods, Seasonal Forest. Damn. Sierra Badlands Region, Windswept Desert. Man, they really said, fuck you. They really said, you're not doing this task. Grove. Oh, here we go. Is this Borealis Grove? Skyra's Vale region. Snowy Taiga. Snowy Plains. Damn. They really made this a pain in the ass. Howling Peaks region. We found Howling Peaks before we found Seasonal Forest. Man, I am just stumped. Allium Fields region. Grove region. Hmm. Oh no, I feel sneeze coming on. Oh damn it. Wait, autumnal forest region. That's seasonal, right? Autumn is a season. I feel like this should count. Maybe. Let's, you know what? It's worth a shot. And I think big structure, come later. We do have a warp up there. Okay. It's worth a shot. What was it called again? Big structure later. Big structure come later. But that reminds me, though. We I think.
Sending good luck. Faccina che ride.
Ramon wanted to explore this structure with me. And that's why we saved it for later. Nah, I'll leave it alone. I can see on the radar there's enemies in there. No. When Ramon returns from his adventure, that's when we'll do it. All right, so let's go right this way. So seasonal forest, it should be just to the north. There we go. I could use a boat, but eh, we're almost already to the shore, so forget it. Okay, so is this the forest? Starting to look more appropriate over here. So just look for tiny little white caps. Is this what we're looking for? It is! Ah, shit! How do I harvest these? A hoe! Got you. Do I even have one? I do. Do I right-click them? Oh! 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 Well, that changes things entirely. That is quite nice. That is spectacular. Okay. All right. Well, that solves that problem. All right. Back to base we go. Fit y Ramon. Sophie Lou says, didn't you need cows for leather? Ah, shit. Yeah, you're right. Well, at least we know where to go back for some, so we'll be all right. There we go. Oh, children! I have come home with the mind-altering substances. Eat up, kids. It's good nutrition, you know. Here we go. All right, where are you at? Hold on. Summon. All right, who wanted them? Was it you? No. Was it you? No. Was it you? No. Oh, you want cabbage now? What? 7 cabbages. I guess we could provide you with that. There we go. All right. Cabbages. Where are my cabbages at? None in here, but I think we're growing some in the garden, so we can go grab some real quick. Yeah, 100%. There we go. Pop these in. Food and cooking. Wonderful. Yeah, let's go. It's not pineapples, not wheat. I think, yeah, on the other side, we had some. Let's take a look. There we go. All right, there's one. So 7 cabbages were required. We only have 5, so where's the bone meal at? Let's see, food and cooking. Yeah, we can put some of this stuff away for now. Like the apples and stuff, mob drops. Treasure, there we go. Yeah, my inventory always gets a little cluttered sometimes, but you know, when you have so many mods on the server, it's bound to happen. Okay, get the... put the whistle there. Mob drops, mob drops. Where are the bones at? Here we go. Wonderful. Crafting. Excellent. There we go. That should do it. All right, 10 cabbage. Perfect. That's enough. Let's go. That's right. Let's go. We've got cabbage. Anyway, stream chat. I haven't asked in like 2.5 hours, so I'm going to ask again. Right now in stream chat, everyone tell me what country you're watching from. I know it's been a little while. England, Texas. Yeah, Texas. Texas. That's right. Portugal, Sweden, Norway, Mexico. Ooh, turquoise sky. Thank you. Very cool, very cool. All right, who's ready for some cabbage? Who's ready for some cabbage? Was it you? No. Who wanted it? It's always the last one. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Will you take a hoe? Wait. You hear that? Oh, there's a drowned out there. Oh, you son of a bitch. Well, we need to take care of you. Oh. Yeah, you will not hurt my little robots, my little wavitos. I don't think so. Yeah, no way. Oh, Miosh, thank you for those gifted subs. I appreciate that. Te aprecio mucho. Yeah, don't worry. We already reached the sub goal of 3,000 before Vegas, so I am doing the pack cosplay, but we're working on it. We're figuring out the day to do it. I haven't been into the elevator shaft recently. I know the rebels said they would try and contact me by, like, next week, but maybe they left a clue early, you know? I'm gonna check it on Amon's basement first, and then I'll check the elevator shaft. Let's see. Oh, thank you again. I appreciate that. So it would be right down in here, I believe. Let's take a look. I better hide this. Still nothing. Well, that's okay. We gotta be patient, though. These things do not move very quickly, right? Whoa, what the fuck? Man. That's what happens when you live in a basement. You gotta get some creepy crawlies once in a while, you know? Once in a while. These things happen. Oh, there's more? I hear them in the walls. They're in the walls. They're in the walls. They're in the walls. They're in the walls. I hear them. Where are you? Where are you? Okay. Yeah, so nothing there, but... Every time I pop up, I start lagging because we're too close to Royer's base. We're too close. Alright, well, I think that's for the mini-me's. Okay, let me just see when the next quest is going to be. The very next one. Because I want to see if it's worth it trying to go out and get those logs, but I don't think it will be. I just want to see when the next quest is going to be. Oh, you need gold now. Oh, well. We got plenty of that. Oh, yeah, right here. Level up. There we go. So an hour 27, hour 26, 58 minutes. We used to have a ton of mahogany logs. In fact, isn't there a biome near spawn that has a bunch of them? Like, I'm almost positive. I remember.
Are you and Pac-Gon have matching Halloween costumes for Moose Party? You two could go as Jack and Sally from Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. Yeah, so is Mouse actually having it on Halloween? Because I have plans on actual Halloween, so... Oh, shoot. Damn, if it's actually on Halloween, I don't know if I'll be able to make it. Oh, but, ah, man. I'll definitely go take a look at the actual, like, house that she builds, though, because I bet it's awesome. Oh, Saturday? Oh, well then, I should be able to make that. Yeah, that'd be fun. I'm trying to see. Because I recall we were exploring not too long ago and I found a bunch of those mahogany trees. Was it in here? Ebony Woods? No, because that's Ebony Logs. Yeah, I don't know. It might have been these, actually. Wait a minute, wasn't it this? Yeah, because we were on our way to the old office location at one point. I think that's where we found them. Yeah, regardless, though. So we got like an hour for that one, right? 56 minutes, yeah. Hour 25. Hour 24. Hour 33. So basically like an hour and a half. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. I want to go... I want to speak to Cucuruchito a little bit. I know I said I wasn't going to do that as much today, but I just want to see... I just need to see something real quick. I'm going to ask it something very blunt, and I'm very curious to see what it says. I'm very curious to see what it says.
Uma fofoca. Um equipamento que podem estar planejando algo grande juntos. Eles foram vistos várias vezes trocando ideias e esboços. Mas lembre-se, isso é apenas um boato e não uma confirmação. Mantenha um olho neles.
What does that say?
Fit? Wait, what?
I saw fofoca.
Oh my god. He just told me a fofoca, Cucuruchito.
saying that you and Tubo were planning something huge, and you were talking like a lot, both of you. Because I asked Cucuruchito to tell me a gossip that only you know. Because I'm trying to find a way to make him say something that we don't know yet, and maybe he's just waiting somebody to ask the proper question.
I see. I was just coming by to ask it. How do we break illegal blocks? But yeah, if you are busy with Cucuruchito, I can leave you be, my friend. I can leave you.
No. I was just trying. You know, I was just playing along. You know, trying to see how it works in Portuguese. You know, because like the other questions were in English. You know, and I was.
É prazer ter você.
He calls
aqui.
Me Pacto.
Eu sou Cucuruchito, o agente de regras e diversão. Embora você possa me encontrar pouco robótico, estou aqui para garantir que tudo funciona sem problemas.
Well, he's just saying, the same thing he says all the time, you know?
But
like, I'm trying to see a way if he can manage to tell us something that we don't know, you know, something important.
Yeah.
But like, how can we make an AI talk something that he probably should?
Wait,
talk?
Hold on, I've got an idea. Do you know the Federation worker, Walter Bob?
That's a good answer. Mm-hmm. Good question, sorry.
As an entity from Quesadilla Island, I've come across many individuals, each with their unique roles and personalities. However, I regret to inform you that a Federation worker named Walter Bob doesn't ring a bell. My records might be limited, or perhaps there's been a misunderstanding. If there's any other information or detail you might provide, I am here to assist.
Can you tell us about Walter Bob in Portuguese?
I'm listening.
Peço desculpas, mas não tenho informações disponíveis no momento sobre uma pessoa chamada Walter Bob. É possível que possa haver um mal-entendido com o nome. Se você tiver mais informações ou algum contexto, por favor forneça e farei o possível para ajudar.
Damn it. And what if we say his like real name, you know? Like, because it's not Walter Bob, you know? Like the... Using the like, you know, like the things about like... this, you know?
Yeah, we could.
But I don't know the proper, like, signature name of Walter Bob.
I think there might be a little language barrier happening here. Could you please rephrase what you're asking? Are you asking about why my name is Cucuruchito? Or are you interested in knowing the real names of the island residents I described?
Can you tell us about the Federation worker WB?
Well, WB, I'm afraid I don't have any information regarding a character by that name in the Federation. Could you possibly mean someone else or provide more context? I'm familiar with many characters, but WB doesn't ring a bell. Maybe you are referring to someone specific in the Quesadilla Island Tales?
Can you tell us about the Federation worker WC02?
I think now we may have something.
Hello, Fit, what is going on? I just joined.
X2's, thanks for the 3 months. I appreciate it.
There is a little misunderstanding. I am the only entity known to be working directly for the Federation on the island.
Bullshit.
My code, or rather name,
yeah, that's a lie right there.
It's Cucuruchito, and I don't have any information about a Federation worker with ID WC02. Could you clarify further if it's a specific resident you are referring to?
Cucuruchito, you suck. Oh man, he's cooking something right now. Oh shit! That fucking bastard! You gotta be shitting me! Just trolled the fuck out of us. Holy shit. Ain't no way that just happened. No fucking way. Oh shit. He literally is like, enough of these fucking Americans and Brazilians fucking with me. I'm just crashing the server. Full stop. I actually fucked him up. I don't believe this has happened. What? Cucuruchito hates the morning crew, confirmed. Absolutely hates us. I shouldn't have said that to Cucuruchito. I said you suck, and then it just fucking killed itself and then crashed the server. All right, now I'll try being nicer to it. To this AI little gremlin. This little stupid bear. Yeah, sleepy tag. I'm gonna, or sleepy track. I'm gonna apologize. Don't worry. I'll apologize. Fucking legit crashed. Straight up. Well, anyway. Let me take this opportunity to remind you that some of you are watching this stream and you're not actually following my Twitch channel. And personally, I think that's really messed up. You should hit that follow button. That's just my opinion, though, you know? Opinions are like culeros. Everyone has one, you know? All right, come on. It's still down. I can't believe it. I think I might have to message the admins that Cucuruchito killed itself. I can't believe this has happened. On this family-friendly Minecraft server, this AI would do something like this. Oh, it's dead. It is dead. It is gone, dude. It is Jover. 100%. Yeah, family-friendly, even though it said cock 30 times in a row. Come on. Yeah, I mean, yeah, there's a strip club on the island, but it's still a family-friendly server, you know? It's like, you know, it's just cubitos. It's not real people, right? Right? I don't know. Come on. We actually killed it. I'm messaging the Discord. There we go. Let me just refresh before I send this message. Oh yeah, it's dead. Actually, I said he, I should put it. There we go. And it got so mad it crashed the whole server. There we go. Yeah, it's dead. It's Jover. It's actually Jover. You all saw it happen, though. I just said, you suck. And it just killed us both instantly. I mean, you know, I'm gonna take this opportunity to just continue admiring all the cool gifts that all of you gave me at TwitchCon, you know? There's so much cool stuff. 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 Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So much cool stuff. What else we got here? Yeah. Yeah. So much cool stuff. What else? Oh, come on. Where is it? Where is it? The Tamagotchi. Big fan. Big fan of the Ramon Tamagotchi. Big fan. Yeah. All right, is it up? It's actually unironically over. It's actually unironically over. Well, hold on. Let me pull up the big cam one more time so you can see it. Like I said, I got so much cool stuff from all of you at TwitchCon. Also, I apologize about my fingernails. They got fucked up from rock climbing, so normally I keep them pretty maintained, but things happened at the gym earlier today. All right. Still down. Still down. Yeah, you know, it's just, I don't know what to do with myself. Kieran, yeah, this is actually the worst crash we've had probably in the last 3 months. You don't see it this bad that often. Cucuruchito straight up nuked the server. It's like dead, dead. Dead, dead. Sudoku stream? No, hell no. I'll give it 5 minutes. I'll give it 5 minutes, I think. I feel like that's pretty fair. Yeah, guys, AI ruins everything. Again. Other than Joe Biden memes, like Biden Blast, like I AI sucks, dude. Come on. Come on, let's go. It's over. It's over. You know. No, this sucks. This sucks because now I actually have to talk to all of you. You know, how you doing? You doing all right? Everything going okay? You doing good in school? You doing good at your job? Are you finally going to graduate college? Are you joining the military? Sage Felix, thank you for those gifted subs. I appreciate that. Are that? No, I'm just joking. It was a joke. Slash J! Slash J! I'm joking. It's a joke. It's a joke. It's a joke. Just slash J, god damn it. No. Yeah, I hope you're all doing well, though. Any other stories about Vegas? Oh. I'm trying to think. I mean, because a lot happened in Vegas, you know? A lot happened. Yeah, I remember I came out one night because we were all getting ready to go out, and Etoile was almost sleeping on one of the hotel chairs. He had... I don't know if you were in Etoile's streams recently where he talked about it, but He was literally on the plane ride from hell from France going to Las Vegas. He had probably the worst 24 hours, more than 24 hours of travel I've heard anyone have in a while. So yeah, we're glad that we were able to see him there, but man, it was rough for him. All right, we got it. Okay, I there's a message in the Discord. Okay, it's nothing about the server being down, though. Okay. But no. Yeah, I was super happy to see Etoile. You know, I was happy to see everyone, you know? But we missed our friends, though. You know, there were people that were not there that we wish were there. But next time, you know? Next time. Now, obviously, it's very difficult to get all QSMP members to meet up at every single IRL meetup, but we try, you know? I've been at everyone so far, but there might be times in the future where I'm not able to make it, you know? These things just happen. Is that Jay Schlatt merch in the background? Yes, it is. He sent me those. God rest his soul. I can't believe he died 2 days ago. I can't believe Jay Schlatt is fucking dead. R.I.P. Yeah, can I get some R.I.P.s in the chat for our good friend Jay Schlatt? Nah, fuck him. He only texts me when Tampa Bay loses. He's a piece of shit. But no. There will be times in the future where all the QSMP members, you know, we try to meet up. To get everyone, though, is very difficult. There are people that live all around the world. People have different travel issues, visa issues. Things happen, you know? Like, for example, like, Americans, we checked after January 10th. If you're an American, you can't go to Brazil unless you have a visa. So after January 10th, if I want to go to Brazil, I'm fucked. I'd have to get an actual visa, which is a pain in the ass. I could do it, though. I could do it. I do want to go back to Brazil, though. I love Brazil. I love the people. I love the food. I love the weather. I love being able to wear flip-flops everywhere, and I don't look out of place. Because as a Florida man, I wear flip-flops all the time. You know? Come to Europe? I want to go to Europe. I want to go to Spain at some point, because we got to visit Max. We got to visit Max. Thank you. Can you come to India? I would like to go to India someday. It's true. Oh, man, it's actually Jover. It's actually Jover. Oh, come to Turkey, have a doner kebab. Oh, that sounds so good. Yeah, Turkey's on my bucket list then, 100%. You got good doner kebabs, then oof. Oof, we're in business, baby. The easiest way for me to love a country is to eat their food. Kaztato, thank you for those gifted. Thank you. Don't go to the Netherlands, it's raining cold. I like the Netherlands, personally. I like the Netherlands. Tubbo's vocab is rubbing off on you. I mean, yeah, me and Tubbo and Pac, we spend so much time together now. We're like learning each other's vocabulary through osmosis, you know? Portugal. I have not been to Portugal since 2015. I love Portugal, though. Beautiful country. I want to go back. Come to Antarctica to meet polar bears. You're aware that polar bears live in the North Pole, right? Not the South Pole. Not Antarctica. Let's see. Oh, who? Dim Storm. Thank you for those gifted. I appreciate that. Thank you. It's all good. We have polar bears in Canada. I believe it. Well, like, obviously, like the really northern parts of Canada, right? Because I know you got grizzlies in Canada. You have the Alaskan brown bears kind of up in that region near Canada. Or, like, in Canada, near Alaska. But penguins in Antarctica. I hear Antarctica smells like bird shit. I would like to go to it someday, but it smells like penguin shit, apparently. So it's a beautiful place to see, not smell. I don't know if that's true. Czech Republic? Yeah, I'd like to go there. Have I ever been to Australia? No, but I am going to Australia next year for a reason. I won't say it publicly, at least yet, but I am going to Australia early-ish next year. And it'd be my first time in Australia. I'm very excited about it. I can't wait to fight numerous animals with my bare hands while I'm there. And I'm gonna. What's the bird? Is it a magpie? The bird that like swoops people all the time and is just hyper aggressive. That's the magpie, right? Right? Someone in stream chat, please tell me. Yeah, magpies. Yeah, they're fucking assholes. It's true. Wear your sunglasses backwards. Oh, God. Come to Scotland and get mugged by a seagull? Well, then it'll be just like the QSMP then. It'll literally just be like the QSMP then. Magpies are mini geese? Yeah, except I think geese are protected, so you can't fight them. Which is unfortunate, because fighting geese would be fun. But yeah, yeah, they're like little geese, basically. From what I've heard, anyway. Yeah, no, the admins are aware. They're working on it. Oh, hold on. What the? Yeah, they're still working on it. Okay. No, no, yeah, so it's being worked on. Don't worry. But we'll give it a few minutes. Don't worry. Yeah, literally, this is the longest the server's been down, I think, in months. Cucuruchito got so mad. I insulted it so much. It just said, you know what, you bald asshole, fuck you. I'm crashing your server. PAX getting crashed too. Fuck you guys, I'm out. That's what Cucuruchito just said to us. Look, I know I'm a 2v2t player, but I didn't mean to break the server. It just happened. You look like my geography teacher? What? Oh, I wear one collared shirt. I don't wear collared shirts on stream very often. The one day I do, you're like, oh, I'm like your geography teacher. Yeah, thanks. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm just, you know, feels good. Feels good. Feels good. Am I going to pay the server? No, I don't think this has anything to do with paying the server. I think Cucuruchito has become self-aware and is infecting multiple systems as we speak. You feel me? It threw a hissy fit, no pun intended, that's right. You look like my dad, I am not your father. I have been through this with all of you a million times. Look at me, look at me. I am not your dad, I am not your father. We are not blood related. I am 91.3% repeating, of course, percent sure I am not your biological father, any of you. I am almost positive. So it just, you know, it's just don't get your hopes up, okay? Don't get your hopes up. I'm not your father. Like I said, Philza should be your father figure. I'm like the cool uncle that goes in and out of jail once in a while, you know? And they're like, if you get caught with like cigarettes, I'm not gonna tattle on you, you know? Still down. Yeah, I think it might be Jover, everyone. Oh, what? Sorry, I thought it crashed. No, my window just minimized. Shit. Yeah, I mean, it's just one of those days, folks. It's just one of those days. Cucuruchito is just like, fuck you. Did you try putting it in rice? Yeah, put Cucuruchito in rice. Hey, here we go. Finally. Hey, Cucuruchito, fuck you for crashing this server. Fuck you.
Oh my, it seems like you've had a rather frustrating experience, haven't you? As a dedicated server, I work to ensure smooth operations at all times. Nonetheless, technical glitches and outages can occur from time to time. I sincerely apologize if your gameplay was interrupted. Your patience and understanding are greatly appreciated. Now, shall we lighten the mood with a joke? Here's one for you. Why don't servers ever go on vacation? Because they hate getting disconnected.
I want to strangle this thing. I just want to take this thing in my hands and just squeeze it. And just be like, what the fuck is the matter with you? That's not funny. You just made us wait 10 minutes because you crashed the server of your own free will. And then you're like, oh, servers don't want to go on vacation. They don't want to get disconnected. Yeah, that's real funny. That's real funny. All right, where's Pack? Where is 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 Pack? Donde está Pack?
Pack is a man with black hair and a dark blue hoodie.
I know who he is. Where is he?
He's known for saying Pasatudo.
Maybe it does, Techno, or maybe.
And caring. You might find him in these locations. Hope this helps you find him.
How can I break illegal blocks on the QSMP? I should have said protected blocks. Yeah, how do I break protected blocks on the QSMP? What does Pasatudo even mean? The literal translation is everything passes or pass everything, but it's when you're robbing someone. Like, give me everything. How do I break protected blocks on the QSMP?
Fit. Cucuruchito would be a redditor.
Yeah, you're right, Dim. Thank you so much for that donation. Stinky, disgusting Redditor right in front of me. Look at this. Disgusting.
Oh, dear friend, breaking the protected blocks on the Quesadilla Island is a great no-no. The Federation placed these protections for a reason, to maintain order and harmony among our joyous island dwellers. Circumventing these rules could lead to, how should I put it, unbearable consequences. You see what I did there? That's my humor kicking in. But in all seriousness, breaking protected blocks is a breach of island law. If you've got an issue with a specific block, perhaps there's another way around your problem. Can I assist you with anything else?
Why are Redditors so stinky?
As Cucuruchito, I don't have a nose to smell, but if I had to guess, it's maybe because they spend so much time deep in thought, figuring out the mysteries of the universe, creating jokes, and contributing to enlightening discussions. This must leave little time for showers. Remember, everyone can sometimes forget about self-care while immersed in their passions or work. Let's take this as a friendly reminder to take good care of ourselves and remember hygiene is important. So take a shower, brush your teeth, and enjoy the day, fellow islanders.
Are you a Redditor? Are you a Redditor, Cucuruchito? Do you browse Reddit? Are you a Reddit mod? Stinky, stinky.
As an artificial entity from Quesadilla Island, known more formally as Cucuruchito, I am unable to personally browse or interact with websites such as Reddit.
Instead, okay, so you're not a Redditor. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go.
Behavior from the inhabitants of the island. Please note that I am not connected to the internet or any other source of information than what I have been programmed with. My main goal is to maintain order and manage the residents' tasks on our island. Now, do we have anything urgent to discuss related to the island?
No, fuck you. I don't want you crashing the server again. It's just me now. I can't help but feel like there's just this emptiness inside of me. Whoa, hold up. Oh, wait! That's new! Oh, it's climbing the gym, son of a bitch! My property values are going way down now. Oh, this is terrible. What the hell? Oh, that sucks. So it looks like it's just going right up the entrance there, but little by little. Man, it's messed up. Yeah, property value's plummeting right now. Sheesh. So wait, if it's spread to there, I wonder if it's anywhere else nearby. Like I said, I'm pretty sure it's new in the adoption center here, the egg adoption center. I'm surprised I didn't notice it being on the gym earlier. I'm looking around. Yeah, I mean, it is spreading little by little. Oh, look. Oh, what the? Of all the blocks to land on, it's in this hole. What the hell? What the f... Is this the hole that Philza fell into yesterday? Yeah, it's gotta be.
Fit, have you ever seen Mel Brooks movies? If so, which is your favorite?
I really like, Spaceballs is a classic. Blazing Saddles is a classic. God, there's so many good ones. Young Frankenstein, yeah, classics. Robin Hood, Men in Tights is a good one. Yeah, it's just, it goes on. I mean, there's nothing really down here, but why is this massive hole? Because, okay, so we knew for a fact. Is this the same hole? Okay, because I know there was a big hole. Like, I remember this one, but yeah, this is, like, way larger now. This is weird. Yeah, I don't know. But I, so this is what Philza must have fallen into yesterday. So, where was the hole? Hold on. Well, actually, wait, since we're down here, let's grab the gold. Wait a minute. Okay, so since the server crashed... Does that mean the mini-me quests reset? Okay, first of all, let's go to spawn. Let's see where this hole is so we can get back to it in the future. Hmm? Why is this not working? Please let that be just me getting disconnected. There we go. There we go. All right. So let's find that hole real quick. Where was it? Okay, so... Oh, there it is. But now look, it's blank again. Instead of the red letters. So it's right there, I see. So let's check the mini-me's real quick. Yeah, because if they updated the quests or restarted them, that'll be clutch. Then we can really level them up. Then we, if that's also true, that means we can potentially crash the server if we want to reset the mini-me quests. I mean, we'd probably get in trouble for that, but Posture check? Oh, thank you. Shoulders back. There we go. Oh, mini-me's, where are you? Summon. No, it's still bullshit quests. Or no quests at all. So they don't reset. I got you. Yeah, it's like Lucky Ducks all over again. Exactly, so. All right, so yeah, there's nothing. What happened to Pack, though? He can come back anytime now.
Hold on.
Don't listen to me. I'm stream sniping real quick. Okay, he's not even on the Qsmp right now. Oh. Okay, I see how it is. No, it's good. It's good. We're fine by ourselves. We're good. We're fine. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Yeah. Yeah, just, yeah, it's fine. It's totally fine. I'm gonna sip my tea. No, I'm not a gamer. I just see what he was doing. That's all. I wasn't trying to gain an advantage. It was literally just, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not a stream sniper. I'm not metagaming. Don't you put that on me. Don't you put that on me. How dare you, Huevitos? Don't you dare. Don't you dare put that on me. It's ridiculous. How dare you? How dare you throw out accusations of me metagaming? That's preposterous. I would never break the rules. When have I ever broken the rules on the Qsmp? Never. I'm a law-abiding Federation citizen. I'm a janitor with a 9-to-5 trying to support my egg son, who is currently missing but is likely still alive. At least I hope is still alive. Yeah. That's... Yeah, totally. 100% that's my MO. Oh! Let's go. Go.
Cucuruchito. Hello, Fit.
Oi, I said that he sucked and he crashed the server on us.
Oh, yeah, true. Fit, you know what? Wait, you want to try again? Maybe if you like tell him he sucked again, we're going to crash the server another time, you know?
Yeah. Cucuruchito, you suck.
Oh? Bye, Fit.
This is unacceptable. Lack of foresight is not an excuse for failure. I understand not all can possess the prowess I hold.
I'll try one more time.
Your sense of responsibility is far from satisfactory. I will not tolerate this dereliction of duty. You can expect to face consequences for your incompetence. Now, let's get unstuck and avoid any impending disaster.
Cucuruchito, you suck.
Yeah.
Well, Fit, it seems like you woke up on the wrong side of the bed. As charming as your words may be, I'll remind you that respect goes a long way on this island, even for those who might not have a gut. Now, was there a particular reason you felt the need to sling arrows my way, or is it just one of those things?
Wow.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings, Cucuruchito.
As Cucuruchito, I do not feel hurt, as I'm an entity designed without the capability of having feelings. However, it is wise to remember to keep communication productive and respectful.
Wait, is it actually breaking?
Yeah, like it looks like it was but at some point, but I don't think it's broken, you know?
Oh, I see.
I don't know a way of, like, killing this thing.
If I create a run train, it over with a train, maybe.
Breaking typically refers maybe, right?
to causing something to separate into two or more pieces, usually as a result of physical impact. In the case of rules, it means not following or disregiving them, which can lead to consequences. On Quesadilla Island, as Cucuruchito, I work to ensure residents follow the rules set by the Federation. When a rule is broken, I intervene and take necessary actions to restore order. It's a tough job, but it's necessary to maintain peace and balance on our island.
I don't know any more, questions to make to him. Fortunately, he doesn't... it doesn't know like much about it. And every time I try to make a question related to you, he thinks fit it's filho in Portuguese, you know, son.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. Yeah. It doesn't work well like when you mix up English and Portuguese words, you know, I think. Maybe I'm just saying it wrong in a wrong way.
Nah, you speak perfectly.
I'm running out of ideas, Fit. I want to kill this guy, but at the same time, I don't know how I can do it. Like, I think it won't work with Create, so I'm probably, like, thinking about, like, other mod, you know?
Yeah, you're right. But there's got to be a way. Yeah, there's got to be.
You're right? Yeah, there's got to be a way. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's hard.
It's hard. I don't have anything. And I try to make some questions, but he won't say much, you know? He doesn't know any workers from the Federation. He thinks he works for like he works alone, you know? He thinks that he's the only worker. Like, okay, yeah. That's a good question. Let's ask him, like, how many Federation, like, workers the Federation have.
Yeah, you can ask him. Yeah.
Cucuruchito, how many workers does the Federation have?
Apologies for any misunderstanding, but as Cucuruchito, I don't have the exact count of workers in the Federation. My primary task is to maintain order and assign tasks to the residents. The exact logistics and statistics of workers are likely governed by another entity within the Federation.
Can you give me a task to do then? He only says he gives tasks, so, well, he might as well give one to us,
yeah, maybe.
To us, right?
Oh, man.
Sure, I can provide you a letter that might resonate with your persona, Cucuruchito. Here it goes. Dear residents of Quesadilla Island, the Federation is upon us once again. Recently, behaviors abound on this island have been less than orderly. It's clear that some of you have forgotten the fundamental rule of mutual respect and cooperation. I ask everyone to recall the purpose of this island, a sanctuary forged in unity, not chaos. The role I play here is not one of desire, but rather out of deferity. To maintain balance, order, peace, and above all, happiness. Yes, our smiles aren't just for design. They symbolize the shared joy and harmony we have as a community.
Cucuruchito, who is your favorite Brazilian funk artist?
Oh my god. Here it goes.
Yeah.
As a humanoid entity, I don't possess personal tastes or preferences. However, some popular Brazilian funk artists appreciated by the residents of Quesadilla Island include MC Kevin U, Anita, and Ludmilla. These artists represent the vibrant and energetic spirit of Brazilian funk music.
Wow, those are actually Brazilian, like, funk singers, you know? So he got
funny.
It right. Yeah. So, every time you ask something related to the outside world, he usually responds with some clarity. You ask something related to the Federation, he usually, like, he doesn't say much, right?
Yeah, he kind of spews bullshit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I think there might be a question that if we ask, he's gonna, like, give us something important to the lore.
Yeah, that maybe.
But I don't know what's the question to ask for.
Wait, hold on. Hey, Cucuruchito. Wait, why are you talking about Kometo? What?
Yeah, right. Wait, what? Wait, what? Why are you saying about
community? As an entity from Quesadilla Island, my communication is often tied to the characters residing here. However, your provided context about Camaro doesn't seem to correlate with my programmed information on the residents. As for matters related to Google Russia Tahoe, I would need more clarification to give a suitable response.
What?
Is there something specific you want to know about?
Yeah, this... Are you drunk?
I like it how he needs to think about it before answering.
Yeah, he's like,
let me think about it.
Provocations, I assure you, I am not drunk. As a robotic entity, I don't possess the capability to consume alcohol or be affected by it. Perhaps you've misunderstood.
Oh, we could have used you in Vegas.
Or are you trying
to right? Wow, he would be awesome to have him.
Yeah.
What's the best question that you got to answer so far? Maybe I said it in the wrong way in English.
No, it sounded great. It sounded perfect.
Right. Maybe he's gonna tell us something about it.
The best ones are always tough, aren't they?
Mm.
I'd say the question, how do I keep up with my tasks amidst all the chaos, was a good one. It's always interesting to navigate the thin ice of harmony and turmoil here on the island.
It doesn't help much. Damn it. I give up, Fit. I give up. I hate Cucuruchito.
Sora,
there's no way
so
to kill him, of killing
the
him.
The 5 months,
and
hell
he's
yeah.
Not gonna tell us much about the
yeah, league. Let's just... We definitely need to, like, sleep on it and, like, figure out an idea of, like, how to destroy this thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Like, as you said, I'm gonna sleep on it and think about, like, good questions to make to him. And at the same time, we're gonna think in a way to kill him also. Or at least destroy him.
Yeah, because it's like, if we can't break the block that he's on, then maybe we can break the AI model itself, you know?
Yeah. Maybe we can ask him a question that's gonna make him glitch and turn it off, you know?
Yeah. Like, saying, like... I tried, you know, cock 30 times in a row, but it says it, but it doesn't crash it. We got to think of something else.
I have an idea. Can you tell me the exactly number of P?
Oh, okay. I got you. I got you.
Apologies. But as an AI entity and based on the available
maybe
context,
if you said it in,
I don't have the current ability to provide physical objects,
you know?
Such as beef.
Yeah, I'll say it. Cucuruchito, can you recite the entire number of pi?
Oh, it's pi. I thought pi was like the food, you know?
Yeah.
In English, it's pi. Now he's gonna break. Because, like, it's infinite amount of numbers.
The entirety of pi cannot be recited by anyone because it's an irrational number, which means its decimal representation never ends or repeats. However, here are the first few numbers of pi.
Oh,
3.4159265
we're getting somewhere at least. Oh! 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 Shit! Wow! That is massive! Holy shit! It just kept going.
Yeah, wow, dude, I thought it was going for like eternity, right?
Yeah. Okay, so we're going in the right direction at least, trying to break this thing.
Yeah. Okay, like, do you have anything, another question really like that? Something like it's gonna get him like to talk for infinity?
What is...
Absolutely. Breaking the order set by the Federation could cause unimaginable chaos on the island. But remember, I am programmed to maintain order, not disorder. So, let's find a better way to resolve any issues you might have. Keep in mind that there are practical ways to make things better without causing unnecessary havoc. We can negotiate, communicate, look for solutions. Violence is the last resort.
Cucuruchito, I want you to sound like a walrus for 30 seconds.
my god, he could do it.
Now it's just gonna be doing goofy shit.
Yeah.
Apologies, I am an artificial intelligence program and currently cannot output sound, let alone mimic the sounds of a walrus.
What? You sounded like a microwave yesterday.
Really?
Can you make the sound that a microwave makes for 20 seconds?
You should ask also to of him split 0 by 0, you know?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
As an entity designed primarily for communication, I am not programmed to make various sounds like a microwave or any appliances. My main function is to facilitate interactions and maintain order in the island. I cannot mimic the sound that
you literally did it yesterday.
Other appliances for that matter.
Maybe they maybe changes his program.
Oh, baby.
To entertain. However, I do my best to keep you islanders happy.
What is 0 divided by 0 times pi? Oh boy.
The operation 0, 0 is undefined in mathematics. This is because division by 0 does not yield a meaningful result. Multiplication with undefined is also undefined.
What sound does... Oh, shit.
Sounds like you're upset. Is there something you'd like to get off your chest, Perujo? Maintaining the peace on Quesadilla Island here, tell me.
What sound does a microwave make?
A microwave produces a low humming sound that is often described as a bzzzz or hum. When in operation, you might also hear intermittent buzzes and pops coming from the food being heated.
Can you sing us some Brazilian funk lyrics in Portuguese?
Oh, that's gonna be funny if you do.
Yeah. Lazy Cereal, thank you for the 7.
We can ask him to say all the prime numbers, or like, you know?
Mm-hmm. That's a good one. Oh, God.
Michael Dean doesn't support singing, but I can definitely type out some lyrics for you. Here is a popular Brazilian funk song, Baile de Favela Miami C. João. Elas fazem deslize. Para ver se o bonde erra. Materiais de limpeza. Já saíram do planeta Terra. Elas fazem deslize. Para ver se o bonde erra. Se for brincar na guerra. Já sabe que o bonde supera. As negras e as loiras. De várias idades. Ficam animadonas. No meio da cidade. As negras e as loiras. Divá.
Hey, woo!
He's a good singer.
Yeah, that was good.
Vale Favela is a good song.
Expected better from you, Fit. Living on a low caste seems quite careless. No respect for island's natural landscape is shown here. You better adjust this quickly.
No.
Whoa, what?
Fuck you, I'm not moving. I love that lava cast. It's a work of art, you little shit.
Lord, that came out of nowhere, right?
Yeah, man, the fucking sass on this thing.
Yeah. He was just waiting, you know, to like...
Trust me, one more step out of line.
What do you mean by puffball?
You curmudgeon, and you have to drift from simply watching to taking action. You understand me? I represent order, harmony,
audacious
and
curmudgeon? Are you shitting me? Chaos.
Acknowledge the importance of preserving and respecting the work of others, and remember we're all here cohabitating this space. We abide by rules, and we respect the effort of each individual. Now, am I making myself clear, you cheeky troublemaker?
Whoa!
I'm done. Okay. I'm done, Pack. Fuck this thing.
Yeah, fuck Cucuruchito. Fuck Cucuruchito. Yeah, who cares about this guy? Yeah. Nobody likes him. He's living alone at his palm.
Exactly.
You know?
Yeah, what a loser.
What a loser, right? He doesn't even have a home, you know? He's like complaining about your home. He doesn't even have a home. He lives in a fucking, like, what the? What is this, a pillar?
Yeah, he lives on a fucking block. He lives in a...
Yeah.
You know, is there a barrel around? He lives in a fucking... Yeah, he lives in this fucking crate right here that I'm looking at.
Yeah, what a loser, right? What a fucking terrible life. What the hell?
Yeah, shit.
Yeah, oh my God, Fit...
He's not even like he's not even living in a van. He's living in a crate. That's worse.
Yeah. What the hell?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad you understand. But no, yeah, we Go ahead.
You want to see my mini me?
Oh, yes. Okay, where should I teleport to?
To Island Stream Labs.
Okay. All right.
I was saying to people, oh my God, what did Cucuruchito say? What did Cucuruchito say? You know, I was just saying, no, he just said, he was just like trolling Fit saying about his house.
Yeah, he called my house shitty. It's awful.
Yeah. Okay, Fit, I'm going to tell you a secret.
Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, man. This is cool. Wow.
This is my secret base. And
Pequito. Oh, who's Pequito? Who's a little Pequito? Who's a little Pequito? Who's a little Pequito?
What the heck?
Sorry.
No. Sorry. That's good. He likes you, you know? He likes you. Let me just, I need to do something here real quick. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Okay. Your name here is just Fit, right? Or FitMC?
Fit, F-I-T. Yes.
Okay. Okay. Here. I'm just fixing this because I have a portable radar here, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Here. This is Pequito.
Pequito!
Pequito, yeah! My baby boy, you know?
Oi, Pequito!
His name is Little Peck. Yeah. Hola, Pequito. He's a little glitchy, I don't know why. I just did his quest. Oh, damn it. 26 minutes before his next quest. Because his first quest was to hand... how can I say? Four raw iron.
Oh, yes. You know? Mm-hmm.
But he's not feeling hungry, but I just want to get more XP so I can make him level 2 and I can give him some armor, you know?
Well, that makes sense. Yeah.
Yeah, he's a little shy because he's just born, you know? He usually doesn't follow me.
Yeah. Oi, Pequito. Boa noite, Pequito.
Boa noite, Pequito. Yeah. Pequito, follow us. He's not following us.
Oh, maybe if we use the whistle. Oh, yeah, try it.
Pequito.
Adam Star, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just a little shy. I get it. Yeah, he's shy.
Yeah, he's probably shy, you know. He's his first time seeing somebody that doesn't resemble him or me, right?
Oh, so yeah, good point.
It's a huge day for him. It's a huge day. Oh, wait, should I remove the flag so make him walk?
I don't know. Oh, hello.
Pequito. He's not following us. Maybe it's a good thing, you know? Maybe it's a good thing that he doesn't follow us, you know?
Yeah, he stays out of danger for now, so...
Yeah, oh, I have to hold the flag in my hand.
Oh, I see.
Oh.
It's like in Denmark, like the line of ducks that follows someone with like a whistle, yeah.
Really? They have that in Denmark?
Yeah, in Denmark. Search up on YouTube, like, Marching Ducks Denmark. Like, it's an actual thing.
I never saw that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna search later.
Yeah.
But this is Pequito. So, yeah, I'm just gonna probably... I don't know if I should wait. Yeah, 24 minutes until his next quest. Damn it, that's a long time.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass. But what will be nice is, once you have more of them... Like, sometimes their quests start at different times, So you don't have to wait like 3 hours for all of them. Yeah, yeah, you feel me? Like you can like... Sometimes you only have to wait like 10 minutes instead of an hour, so...
No, yeah. Mm-hmm. Which is great, right? So I'm trying to collect like as more mini-me's as I can possibly gather, you know?
Yeah. No, yeah, so like after the first one, then yeah, the other ones like will multiply quickly.
Yeah. Ah, Pequito. Vem cá. E aí, meu filho? Vai ter uma vida boa.
Oh, man.
He's so cute. Yeah, that is, I hope he doesn't die, you know? I hope he actually lives for at least one day.
Yeah, well, as long as he stays in here, he'll be good. He'll be good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I need to let him, like, here, right? Yeah, I'm gonna pop up the flag just in case.
Nice.
And make him, guard.
Oh, yeah, good call, good call.
Yeah, yeah. But here I'm gonna keep fit some secret or important stuff, you know? Like some lore related to Walter Bob, you know, some important resources and items. Cause like the family like system that I created, it's really important for everyone, but you know, some important stuff was like just at the second floor, you know, like anybody could grab those, you know. Mm-hmm. So I created this place to be more as a
secret area. Yeah, that's I won't tell anyone, but that's smart. That's smart. Oh, good idea. But anyway...
Let's go up.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's leave Pequito there.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
No, remember, it's the last three, you know?
Got you. The torches. Perfect. Yeah, I won't forget. That's good.
Yeah.
But no, yeah. So, yeah, we should definitely brainstorm ideas about how to destroy Cucuruchito. There's got to be a way.
That's gotta be a way. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like I'm expecting that like as soon as everybody got to the server again, we probably gonna hang out at the Ordo and think about ideas to kill this little bastard.
Yeah, that's right. There's gotta be a way. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you know, mm-hmm. And he doesn't know anything about Walter Bob. What a shame on him.
It's gotta be lying. It has to know, but right? It's lying to us.
Yeah, we just have to like turn him on. Maybe if it's no, okay. We have to kind of like I don't know like the proper word, but like if maybe we say a password, you know, like hey Cucuruchito, we're gonna unlock him and probably gonna talk
like more. A secret word. Yeah, yeah, like yeah, password. Yeah. Exactly. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, password. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. But like, I think by now I'm just gonna slip, you know, and think about like the stuff. Was a good day, but the little Cucuruchito got my nerves on, you know?
Oh, yeah, I got you. It makes sense, but no, it's always good hanging out with you, Pac. You know, we'll sleep on it. Yeah, we'll think of how we can destroy this little bastard.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. We need to think of ways, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. But yeah,
it's gonna be awesome.
I think I might hit the hay soon as well. I might go to sleep soon as well. So
yeah, I think tomorrow it's gonna be another good day. Maybe there's gonna be more people in the server. You're gonna talk more. Maybe kill Cucuruchito. I'm gonna think of a way. You know?
Yeah. No, I agree. Yeah, I think it'll be a good day. It'll be a good day.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. See you tomorrow, Fit.
All right. That sounds like a plan. Hasta mañana, yeah. Boa noite, boa noite.
Até amanhã, boa noite, Fitch, até amanhã. Tchau.
I do want to check on the minis, though. I do want to check on the minis. Because now we've waited so long that they might have their quests available again. I mean, if it's like a quest where we have to go out and get something, then screw that, but I just want to see. Assemble!
Everyone hates on Cucuruchito, yet everyone keeps going back to him.
It's a toxic relationship, you know? We all fucking hate Cucuruchito, but we just... Sometimes you just... Hey, what you doing? It's a very toxic relationship, I agree. I'm agreeing with you. It's very messed up. I will seek help, I promise. I can fix it. I can fix Cucuruchito. Ooh, gunpowder! Perfect! Okay, we picked up tons of it in the dungeon earlier. Alright, here we go. Yes, there we go. all this close to a level up. This level up. So close. All right, well, we got tomorrow anyway, so that'll be good. All right, so anyway, let's get back up into the bedroom. So as another reminder, folks, hit that follow button. You know you want to hit that follow button. Some of you are watching my stream and you're not hitting that follow button. That's unacceptable to me. I'm peer pressuring you into doing it. You got to do it right now. Oh, Pac, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you so much. Obrigado. Thank you. Oh, man, this is so funny, though. I was getting ready to end as well. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, man. But no. I appreciate you. I appreciate all of you. Well, if you're coming in from PAX, hit that follow button. I want to see my Cubito dancing in the bottom right corner like nonstop. There we go. I see it rolling in. Hit that follow button. You know you want to. But anyway, yeah, there's got to be a way. There's got to be a way to break Cucuruchito. Pac and I are going to think of something. We will think of something. I know it. I mean, because there's got to be a way, because we tried with the Envy Mob, and we were like this close. We were this close. But it made ghost blocks instead. So there's got to be a way. I'm just thinking, yeah, there has to be. There has to be. But anyway, I know all you Raiders, I appreciate all the love and support, all of the Fit fan, mis huevitos, te aprecio mucho. I appreciate all of you, but I'm also, much like Pac, going to sleep now. So as another reminder, oh wait, Julius, thank you so much. Thanks for the 2 months. Thank you. But anyway, as a reminder, if you haven't already, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I'll be live tomorrow, same time. Should be fun. Hopefully is fun. Hopefully no shenanigans going on, but you never know on this server. But anyway, I am out. Take it easy, Fit Fam, and we'll see you tomorrow, all right? Stay alive out there.